Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another stream. I got a cough. Hold on. That was the worst timing right there. Jesus, Lord.
Can I help you?
Sorry. Hope you guys are having a fantastic night.
Like,
on this Thursday,
I kind of saw you guys sitting here. I saw the
not too late into the night.
I thought maybe, you know.
God damn it! I wasn't expecting them to be talking.
Coke addicts or something.
Yeah, I'm gonna go snort some coke off my knee. I just had to get away from them because they were way too loud. So yeah, we're just gonna be doing some criminal stuff today. It is not going to be the longest stream. Probably a little bit shorter than what we've been doing, just because I have to edit 4 videos. I've got to pack, wash clothes still because I'm going on the outskirts of LA this weekend to try to get some photos and just kind of work on a few things that I'm trying to get all squared away because I have to redo this idea for the 1 mil special. So it's going to be a million things I'm going to be doing. I have like no time as it is. And I still have to try to get 2 more episodes after this as well too. So it's going to be a lot of fun. But yes, we're in here with Muppet and I'm just a random server that's kind of going around us. I'm not sure who he was already chatting with. Looks like, yeah, I don't know what he's doing either. He was like, this is my criminal outfit.
Robert.
I was like, I don't even know what the fuck this is. My name's not Robert. It's Donald.
What is your
Ronald.
Name? Ronald. Ronald. My name's Walker.
It's Don Ron for short. Actually, that sounds like a pretty badass cartel name. Start calling me Don Ron. Hey, stop kicking the cats.
They call me Walker.
Walker what?
The county ranger.
Oh, that's anticlimactic. Like super anticlimactic. Well, you just refer to me as Don Juan. I'm sorry, Don Ron from now on. Not Don,
Don Juan.
That's Henry Henry's cousin. Oh, it's
You're
a Henry Henry. It's a Henry Henry. I'm so
doing?
Glad I don't do that character anymore. So glad. What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing yet. We haven't figured that out. What
okay,
if,
so
what
the,
happened
the,
with the cops? I saw cops rolling up. I saw someone else calling us crackheads, and I said I was going to go snort, blow off my knee.
Well, I was threatening to shoot him. I shot in the air. Then I said, don't say anything. The cop rolls up. We both agreed that it was a baller that tried to rob us. And
escalated quickly.
He's selling cocaine, apparently.
Oh, well, shit. I need more blow. Is that him over there?
Yeah.
All right, let me go score a bag of that good shit.
Cop behind us.
Okay. I'll
They're
score
all
my seatbelt. Hey, you still got that blow?
Cocaine. Yeah, what's up?
Yo. What up? Hop in.
I bet.
My name's Don Ron. If you're feeling a little crazy, you call me Don Juan.
Don
Juan. Walker,
I bet.
Ranger.
Oh, good. Glad that we're just going to immediately go with Don Juan.
Yeah, I hope you know I'm not going.
Welder,
to.
Thank you so much for that 2 month resubscription, man. Finally get to catch a DOJ stream. I've seen every single video on YouTube. You've helped me a lot, brother. Keep it up, my dude. Glad I could help you, man. Welcome to your first live stream.
I mean, you did say I could do some things, so I'll pay you to watch my car.
Let me just move really quick. Yeah, I'm gonna back this up. Back this shit up really quick.
Isn't the rich place for the city, not the county?
Yeah. So Don Juan's looking for some blow, man. What's up? Not even my name.
What you want?
I fucking ate all that shit.
Any more secluded area? You gotta do it in the parking.
This is pretty secluded, man. Relax.
No. Go to your drug house.
Walker, relax, man.
Well, how much are you looking to spend?
First you ask how much I want, I tell you how much I want, and then I say how much you want to spend.
Well,
bitch, you should already have pre-established prices.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay, I just want to make
you're
sure, because
right,
this is
right,
some fucked up
right.
shit, if not, and Don Juan's not fucking with it.
I wasn't listening, bro. I'm sorry. Alright, in April, it's gonna be 150, bro.
You must be a rookie.
I want it to be quality of 180. That's what I want.
Quality of 180?
Yeah, Don Juan's not about that bitch shit.
Some pretty good shit.
Yeah, I don't.
I mean, you want to take a test sample?
Yes, I got a knee. Let's go.
Right, Lee,
42.
Well,
thanks so much for that tier one subscription, man. I appreciate that. Shiv, thanks so much for those 100 bits. Interesting timing. Coming in with 200 bits as well. Appreciate those 200 bits. Yo, are you gonna hook this shit up?
Here you go, bro. Take this.
Well, if he's saying like one, I don't know. I'm not. I don't watch enough fucking Vice. All right, let me grab that shit. Bitch, I'll tell you if it's drywall.
You'll die if it's drywall. Shit's poisonous.
Yeah, what are you, a drywall expert? Hold on. Oh yeah, that's some good shit.
It's part of our sting operation. Get out of the car, this is the Los Angeles.
I don't know
Santos
what he's talking
Police
about.
Department.
Why would I just rail a piece of fucking coke if we were a part of a sting? Huh?
Get the fuck out.
Huh?
Get the fuck out of the car, both of
now
you.
I'm feeling it.
Arrest.
Now I'm feeling it. Now the blinkers are on. You gonna hook up an eight ball?
Yeah, I got you, bro.
Alright, man, let's hook this shit up. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Alright.
Who's driving, first of all? I don't.
Who isn't driving? We're all driving. Jesus, take the wheel.
No.
We haven't even left the parking lot yet.
It's gonna be 150, big dog.
Tactical Serpent, thank you so much for that $7.50 donation, man. I appreciate that. Let's see. Wait, what do you say? Wait, how much?
150.
150. Yes, wait, sir. How much?
150, bro.
Nick V, there it is. Nice.
6150. Nothing more, nothing less.
Wait, what was it? 5?
Hey, man, I'm
shit.
Not playing around. Just give me my money.
Oh, what's his number? 5? I fucking looked at it and then instantly forgot.
Starting to catch me
the
fuck
up. No, it's 6.
6. Fuck. Dyslexic, and I forgot. God damn it.
I'm just a friendly neighborhood cocaine plug.
Hey, man, there you go. There go. Let's go. Yo, pass that shit over.
Perfect. Alright, man.
Alright. Later.
Y'all enjoy now. If you need some more, hit me up.
Oh, yeah. Wait, what's your number? What's your number? What's your number? What's your number? What's your number?
It's 555-006.
All right, I got you. You know? Yeah, man, this shit fucking sucks.
Let's shoot him.
You want to escalate it over that? That's a nice car, though. I like that. I like that drop top.
He knows our car. He knows our looks. Tie up loose ends. Get his car, sell his car, buy more cocaine with the money that we get from his car.
The English is still not good
like
today.
We're gonna rub him.
Yeah, I was gonna say we're gonna rub his drugs. That's what I was going to say. This coke must be hitting strong right now. All right, we gotta get the fuck out of here. I gotta get a gun.
I got one for you if you need
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I saw that thing. I'm gonna go get. I need a gun. Wait, what do you mean?
I got a pistol, like a normal pistol.
Oh, just like a normal pistol? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll take that. Look it up. I dope. Thank you so much for those 400 bits. WolfX was taken. Appreciate those 100 bits, man. FireC013. Thank you so much for that tier 2. I think it was a. No, 2 month. I'm lost in the fucking board
there,
right now.
It's on the ground.
This shit don't work.
I know. Oh, wait, it worked. I just picked my own.
Oh, yeah. Well, I think that makes sense. IRC, thank you so much for that 1 month resubscription, man. Or 1 month sub. There's no way. Nope. Every time. I'll pick it up. It looks like I pick it up, but it never actually makes it into my inventory. Kind of lame. I don't support.
So you just did some cocaine. So you good to drive?
Oh, yeah, we're good. I think it's better if I drive than you with how you drive.
What?
I'm just saying.
I'm sure I've already disconnected on the server already once. So.
Why does Muppet sound weird? I don't think I agree with that, but okay.
Hello?
You sound normal to me. He just must need to clean his ears out or something. Alright, where'd the homie go? I know
I
he went
know.
Deeper
we
into... Well, yeah, I mean, we could just pop this shit off right now. I don't give a fuck.
All
right, we'll get that coke, and then we'll go ahead and we'll start selling his coke.
This is my name, by the way, Walker Bones.
Walker Bones. Oh, so it wasn't Walker the county, whatever the fuck it is.
No, that was just a joke.
Good. we need a house. We need an operational house out here.
All right, let's go to
like grape seed.
Yeah.
All right, let's see. Let me roll through this shithole of a neighborhood. Let's see if we can find this guy. I like how everyone's hanging around Sandy, yet everyone's driving like $70,000,
$80,000, $90,000
cars.
Yeah, that's what it's like. The rich people are in the county today, and the poor people are in the city. Like,
bitch.
Oh, you
this doesn't register too. No, he ain't gonna fuck with it. Hold on, I gotta make sure this thing is registered. Rephrase, I have to actually register this. It's not. At least I got a license. Better than my yacht character that didn't have a license for the first hour and 20 minutes of his existence.
Hmm.
Yeah, real solid. All right. He's out. I think he left the city, so we might have to...
Yeah, I think he left Sandy.
Maybe go on the outskirts. Oh, shit. God damn it, okay. I was looking elsewhere. Way
doing?
To give me a fucking warning.
Yo, I didn't know what you were doing.
Obstacle ahead or some shit. I don't fucking know. I was looking over at the... I was texting and driving.
There was an actual obstacle.
Well, it might save a life. It might save your life. We almost just straight up died and then ran everyone over trying to go get a hot dog.
Oh, wait. Oh, no, that's his bitch boy.
I guess we could, if we can't find him after just a little roll, we could hit him up. Oh, that's him right there.
No, it's not.
What do you mean that's his little bitch boy? What does that even mean?
The guy that he paid to watch his car while he was doing a drug deal. No, our guy was in that convertible, red top, black. I can't remember the name.
I didn't get a, was that it? That was it.
Where?
Did you see it?
No.
How the fuck you are blind as shit today, dude?
I was paying attention forward. I wasn't looking anywhere.
God damn it.
Else.
It was forward.
Oh, yep. That's him in front of us.
Thanks. Jesus Christ. Oh, my God.
You thought it was the guy in front of us.
It's going to be one of these days. All right. Yeah, that's him. Is he in it? Yeah, he's in it. All right. What do we do? Wait, here. Let's turn left here. Is this his homie again, too?
He has a gun. He has a machine pistol.
Who?
The guy that we're about to rob.
Oh, well, what the fuck? You let me know that now?
That makes it the fun part. It makes it exhilarating.
Oh, it makes it totally fun, almost dying.
Why are all the rich people in the county, dude? There's so many nice cars.
All right, we're going to post up right here. Can we keep an eye on them? I don't know. Should we get, like, an assault rifle then?
No, I think we're good. As long as we get the jump on him, if he pulls a gun when we have guns to him, it's not a very smart idea.
Yeah. He's leaving right now. He's turning around.
Ooh.
So he's going to be...
Yeah, just hit the street.
Yeah. I'm just going to see... See, he might go towards us, though. He might be trying to do some...
That wouldn't make sense.
Funny shit.
Unless...
Nope, he's going away. He still has his fucking headlights off, too.
Keeping an eye on him.
That's some sketch shit right there.
Oh, he is flying. Kinda. Not really.
He's driving, chill.
Oh, he's pulling into your old house.
Oh, this bitch-ass motherfucker. All right, we're going to pull right here, then. That's probably his... That's probably his drug house.
I mean, if we were to do it now, there's no security cameras there.
You want to, like, roll up on his house? But you know if we're at his house, it's going to make him more inclined to want to shoot us.
You should get a mask on. You should focus on a mask. That'd be smart.
Do you have a mask?
I don't have a spare mask. Do the chicken. That works.
I got mask on, mask on, mask on, mask. It's almost daytime, too. Where are my masks?
Damn, just pick one, dude.
Fuck! There it is. I was gonna say, I just want my robber mask. I want my normal ass robber
mask. Listen, we get out and we immediately have our guns in our hands and pointed.
Are we just rolling up in that bitch?
I say we do it. We watch them. We need all of his drugs and his money. I think that works.
Oh, that's gonna lead to death.
It always does.
Okay, there he is right there. Be ready.
All right. Seatbelt off.
Just run up on right here. Run up. I'm going to go around. Go. You're good. I'm going to hit him from the side. That sounds not the way it sounded before I said it. Oh, yeah. Look at this. I'm going to hit him. Got him.
Good night. All right. Take his gun off him.
That's teamwork right there.
I'll search the car.
All right.
That was
super simple, dude. What the fuck? Oh my god. Well, sorry, dude. I just wanted the coke, bro. That's all I want. I mean, he had no idea. We just rolled up on that bitch. I like it. What the fuck?
That was nice, dude. I want to do it more.
Show me the coke.
Now find all the money in his pocket and steal
I'll
it.
Fucking run that shit. Okay, let me find his pockets. Let me run his pockets.
You have a hard time finding him over there.
Sir, where are your pockets? Yeah, that was sketchy, but it worked flawlessly.
That was nice, dude. That was the fact good. That I had distracted him, he listened, and then you just came up behind him and hit him at the car. That was good.
I knew when I was running.
I found $2,553 stashed in the center console in an envelope titled Weekly Deposit and 4 8-balls of cocaine.
I also made my money back and take those 8-balls and let's bounce the fuck out of here. We know he's not going to call that. Yeah,
I hope
those,
he gives
yep,
me this $2,553. My number is 2 if he was wondering while he's knocked out.
Give me one sec. Hold on. Making sure. These Johns look nice.
You're stealing his shoes?
Hey, we're already here, bitch. I'm making sure we go full circle with this shit.
Oh, he actually gave me the money.
There it is. And you.
Oh my God, I have $1 million on me. I never deposit it from this character. We need to go to a bank.
13 and a half. Not even my size, but we can shrink
them. If someone robs me, I'm fucked. We need to go.
Okay, we'll go. We'll go right now. CR.
He called 911 on him, too. Actually.
All right. Fuck this. We out. I got his shoes. I already hit. I fucking pistol whipped him.
Yeah, but
what
he can remember something.
Oh, Sean, remembery.
All right, let's get to Flika. Let's not get pulled over in the meantime.
Oh, not on my screen. Not on my screen, bitch.
Don't
we saved it.
Not on your screen when you had the biggest reaction to
yeah,
it.
Because I knew it was going to get bad, but I slammed the brakes on this motherfucker. We got this shit.
Oh, slow your roll.
Mr. Disrespectful. Oh, we should. Yo, we should probably lose the ski mask. Oh, wait. Only I got a ski mask. What the fuck is this shit? Why would you make me mask up if you're just going to run in there looking like
mask.
A fucking cowboy? Yeah, but it doesn't make any sense. That's the point I'm trying to get at.
I didn't
at.
Tell you which mask to pick from. I
you
just...
didn't even throw on a mask.
Yes, I did.
Unless you're saying you're that ugly that you're just going to use your face as a mask and then throw
did
on a mask.
Did you not see my
then...
mask?
No, bitch, you didn't have a mask
I
on.
I had the mouth mask on. Look at now. This is the one I had on.
Oh, bandana.
Like a bandit.
Yeah, I see this little stalker asshole. What you doing, bro?
All right, we need to get to the bank fast.
I think that's the same dude that I honked at last time. Is it not? I think it has to be.
I don't think so.
No, well, he's
a
bitch.
I think the last guy you honked at had a light bar on the top.
He's a bitch. Do you have your seatbelt on?
I do.
Okay.
Dude, that was a
Mr. Disrespectful. Thank you so much for those 300 bits, man. I appreciate that. Matthew Wabes. Appreciate that. Tier 1.
Hey, Koss,
appreciate those
100
bits, man.
Whap him.
Yeah, that was good. I wasn't expecting it to work out that way, but and I'm sure none of no other ones will work out that way.
No way.
But it was good. I just wanted the coke. That's all I want. It was simple. I had a mission. We got in. We got out. Oh, on my screen.
It's all
my screen.
Cocaine.
My screen.
My screen. Glad you have to say it.
Yep, my screen.
My screen.
I just want to be transparent, you know what I mean? That's pretty much what it boils down to. And then when it gets real bad, I'm just going to blame it on desync.
Yeah.
And we're
say,
good.
Even though half the time it's on your screen, you say it's
yeah, just desync. Just killed a family of 7, desync. Just, it happens. Wait, right, oh, the bank, yeah. I was like, where are we going?
I have $1 million on me from the last time.
Yeah, have you been to like Disneyland, you know, Great America, any one of the places where they get on there and they're like,
ladies and gentlemen, thank you for choosing our roller coaster today. We just want to make sure that you keep all hands and feet inside the vehicle at all times. And once okay. we come to a stop there, you can go ahead and get a little loose and we'll let
guy?
You off the trap. Thank you. Have a great day.
Have you never been to a bitch like place like that?
I have been to
Do
a
you
bitch.
Have a fucking childhood or is it just like depleted and gone? Like, what the fuck?
Like
who's this homie?
I don't know, but we're robbing
What's
him.
What's up, homie?
Target.
Got some nice ears, fool.
Your hair looks fool. Stupid as fuck.
I changed my hair, I think.
Hey, man,
I don't know what's
you know,
up.
I like the G-Wagon and all, but yeah. Shit, y'all missing a window or two, you know?
Hey, yeah, we hit a live animal. On the way here.
Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah, he said.
Fuck yeah.
Yeah, he said fuck yeah. Cool. All right.
Yeah, we're
hunting. No, personally. But you know, personally.
You wanna go hunting?
How much cash do I have?
Fuck yeah, let's go, man.
I only have.
Oh,
wait, this
yeah,
is. Wait, where is all my money?
I mean, I was kind of in the middle
oh,
of some, but.
Watch
yeah,
out.
Shit, I'm
oh, your hat. Face got hecka angry. Man, that was crazy. Whoa. What the fuck?
You yeah, wanted me to pick up my shit.
I was kind of in the middle of some, but I kind of got the information I need, so, you know, I'll
There we go.
I'll do that after.
Is this Donald, not even Ronald? Whatever the fuck his name is, I can't remember.
He wants to go hunting.
Yeah, I'm in the wrong character. I'm in the wrong character. I'm not even in Ronald Donald. I'm in Donald Lonnie. I don't know who the fuck I'm. Am.
Why do you have so many Donald?
I don't fucking know.
Well, look.
Yeah, we like to go out in the middle of nowhere where no one.
I'm gonna put my other hair on
and hunt.
What hair did I have on? What hair did I have on?
I think you just had the normal one.
What does that even mean?
What'd you say?
Did I have some
like the one
shit,
that you always go with? That.
Oh, like the slick back. Oh no, I did. Yeah, you're right.
You said that's sketchy when I like to go out in the middle of nowhere.
Ken, thank you so much for those 200 bits, man. I appreciate that.
Yep.
I think I had dark hair.
But me, Charles.
I slick back. Yeah, I don't know what. I'm going to change my character. This isn't even the guy I should be playing. I'm the guy that made a few million because he's a criminal.
Oh, you can follow.
Follow y'all.
Donald Ronald. Oh, no. Let's hold on. Before we do this, let's.
What? I like that star on your hat, man. What do you mean?
We're going Don Juan. We're doing a name change. Don Juan.
Walker.
What they call me?
Straight up, out the cartel, kind of.
Or something.
Grouper. I'm Walker Santos Ranger.
Are you?
Can I not spawn? There we go.
Are you? You a cop?
No, I'm not.
What the fuck?
You dumbass.
What kind of conversation is this? Yeah, that was a pretty shitty conversation I just heard from inside there. Just saying.
Hey, he wants to go hunting with us in the middle of nowhere where no one can hear us and kill animals.
Fuck yes.
Oh, yes.
Yo, we should invite that dude.
Oh, who? That Walker, Texas Ranger?
Shitty ass fucking rice burner.
Walker,
Walker County Ranger, I'm sorry. Excuse me. My name's Don Juan.
No way, man.
Yeah,
I have a friend called Don Juan.
No, you don't.
No, I really
no,
do.
You don't. Just straight up, no, you don't.
Where are you from, man?
No, you don't. At all.
Let's
start that again. Oh, my name's Don Juan.
Nice to meet you, Don Juan.
Perfect.
Let's go hunting, Don.
Yes.
I have a friend.
He's following us.
Yeah, follow us, Mr. My friend's name is not Don Juan.
I've tried to make this as sketchy as possible. I say
it
we're
is
going in the middle of
as
nowhere
awkward
no one can hear us.
As it could be. Any more awkward, I think we'll have rewrote the definition of the word awkward.
Yeah, let's just drive to
just anywhere.
Not Chilean, but the
we have like 3 or 4,000 bucks, guys. We're good. We don't need to deposit any money. Just waypoint me and I'm all crazy taxi this shit. Business Panda, thank you so much for that 2 month resubscription.
I have a special place in mind.
The Ficus, I have no idea what that even means. Thank you so much for that tier 2 subscription, man. I appreciate that. Mr. Disrespectful with that gifted community sub. Appreciate that gifted sub.
I think he might be like second guessing himself with how slow he's going over there.
Oh, well, yeah, I mean, I'd say. Who's this fool? Oh.
Wait a second.
What, did he just straight turn around? No, it's him behind us, isn't it?
Wait.
What?
$5,000 for any information regarding a gray colored SUV with 2 fucking idiots, one with a cowgirl hat. He said, watch your back, fool.
Oh, shit.
Or no, he said, I'm with them. Wait a second. Well, he's the only one that's with us, and it makes
and
sense.
And they're following. There's another one following and honking right now. I don't know what
the
fuck's going on. Okay.
Let's get to this location. Let's get to this location. Go.
Yeah, sorry. I was just checking Twitter. Let's go. We're good.
Yeah, oh, you shouldn't have said that. There's some fucking shitbags looking for y'all.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I guess he knows about it then.
Well, he's admitted to the guy that he's with us. So that makes me want to rob
sketchy.
Him even more now.
So we're just going to run his pockets and we'll
kill
steal
him.
His car and shove it in a lake?
Ooh. What if we put him in the trunk and then throw it in a lake?
Well, that escalated quickly. But you said you wanted to rob him and then that's killing him. You do know there's
listen,
a huge difference, right?
I've really been
right?
in the mood today just
yeah, okay.
to kill someone, okay?
Well, then let's, if we're going to pregame this bitch, at least let's tell me that's where we're going instead of just throwing me the fucking kill card really quick, okay?
Okay, so this is what I think we're going to do, all right? Depending on how it goes, how compliant he is, right? We'll just rob him.
Okay.
And then leave him. If he's not compliant and he makes us, you know, work for his money, then we'll dump his body in a lake.
All right. In the trunk.
It's all about his decisions. What would he do?
Do not rear end me, fool.
So So I remember this. It's not on the map, but I thought there was a trail right outside the Stab City here, that on the other side of the road.
Wait, say that again.
I said I felt like there was a trail on the left here. No, there's not.
I don't think so.
I think I'm hallucinating.
Yeah, the trail, as in the train track trail, is the closest you're gonna get to the
trail. I thought
there
was like a very, you know, like a enclosed trail that is not like a road, but I can't find it. Yeah, let's just go down here.
Yeah, this
he has a friend with him.
Oh,
watch out.
See, this is sketchy. He's probably on. No, unless that guy is going to.
Nowhere.
No, but that guy might. That's the same guy we saw earlier on 68. What he could have do is like, I want 5,000 bucks, so I'll just fucking follow him. I wish we had like an Uzi or something, dude.
Yeah.
Because have a pistol. You got a fucking revolver. Like.
Revolver's a one shot no matter where you hit him.
Well, you gotta actually hit him though.
It has explosive rounds.
Jesus. All right, how are we gonna do this? Where should we pull over?
I say just keep going so we're far away from a road so no one can hear our gunshots.
Oh, there's no way someone would hear this shit.
All right, yeah.
We'll go down by the lake.
Oh, look at this ramp right here.
Why is he honking?
I don't know.
I don't like this. It's getting sketchy, dude.
I'm gonna have my gun in my lap.
It's starting to get more aggressive. Oh, he's cutting him off. Okay, get that gun ready.
Oh, he just brake checked our friend.
Our friend, the one we're gonna rob?
Well,
what the fuck?
Look,
you got your priorities fucked up.
Uh-oh.
We're doing it right now. Do it right now.
Both of them. Stick a gun at the left.
Oh, he's shooting. Oh, he shot me in the head. Like, out of nowhere, bro. Like, what a fucking cheesy bitch. I got plenty of characters, bro. You better get out of here, ho. You better get out of here.
Oh, that's him.
That's him?
Hold on.
Look, that's the guy that we robbed the first time.
Gun, bro.
He gets out with an assault rifle. What the fuck?
That's the guy we robbed. Come back to kill us. Probably didn't go to the hospital.
I have a gun, bro.
Or anything.
I don't know their name.
That's the guy we passed up on 68.
Listen, $10,000.
So right, how did he get it? Just pull a car out of his ass? The fuck is that?
I don't know.
I was just trying to hit a lick.
That was pretty fast for getting pistol whipped in the back of the head.
Yeah, it was. Well, yeah, wait, hold on. Back the fuck up here. It's the same character and he's the one that got pistol whipped and then is now over here robbing us?
Yeah.
Fuck out of here.
I said we just get up and move. Oh, you got him. Nice. You should drag me to the car.
Yeah, now I'm gonna die while you're dead. Wait, bitch, suck my asshole, you filthy little stupid bitch. He didn't hear me. I was on whisper. All right, now what? We're all dead. What are we gonna do now? Like, we're all dead on the hill. Didn't think that one through. Hold on. Now we're all dead. Rules matter to me, but consistency matters too. And I just pistol whipped that guy in the back of the head. If you would like me to pistol whip you, we can see how long the recuperation time is.
Dude, look how thick this looks.
What the fuck are you doing?
You didn't know about this?
No.
Oh, it's a slash drag.
No, I was coming back here to put a cap in that motherfucker.
We're all dead. Everyone lay on the ground and wait for the police.
No, don't wait for the police. Get us to a goddamn hospital.
Talk a lot.
Oh, wait, he came back. Oh, wait. I thought that was you dragging the guy I shot in the head. What the fuck?
You didn't shoot this guy in the head.
No, he came back.
Who?
The guy in the pink sweatshirt. Oh, I didn't know he came back.
He parked down the road when he heard the shots going off the second time and came back.
Oh, I didn't know that.
And then I asked for help.
No, we'll let that guy slip since I shot him in the head, and we'll just wrap the scene up after this guy drags Muppet into the car. Oh my God, he's dead!
I told him to put one bullet.
Oh, I was like, I literally just capped that motherfucker in his head.
Brain
like,
matter.
We're all dead. Hold on here. We're gonna expedite this. Watch. 3 weeks go by with no one on the trail, and I'm still gonna expedite it for the people that aren't getting taken to the hospital.
Oh, okay.
All bodies get picked away by How do you spell vultures?
V-U-L. Okay, hold on. I gotta look this up myself. Vultures. It's V-U-L-T-U-R-E-S.
V. Okay, hold on. What?
V-U-L-T-U-R-E-S. I believe.
I wouldn't know.
You might want chat to just say yes, just in case.
V-U-L-T-U-R. Yeah, you're right. And Goodlums, what is that? Goodlums. There we go. Now everyone's technically. Just tell him to go. Don't tell him to pick me up.
Grab your friend first, though.
Nope, I've been picked up by vultures.
No, you can't get picked up by vultures.
I'm gone. I've been picked up by vultures.
No.
I'm with the heavens now. I'm with the heavens.
You're leaving me here.
You're the one that told him to drag your ass away, bro. I was going to help us all out. We could all get back to roleplay ASAP. Even the guy that I shot in the head after he shot us in the head. Better. Just delete those two cars before you leave and then good.
Push him down the mountain. Push him down the mountain.
The scene's good.
No, push him down the mountain.
He's been eaten by vultures. What are you doing?
What? I said push him down the mountains.
There is nothing left to push down the mountains. Me and him have been picked apart by vultures.
Yeah, well, those don't exist.
And our car has been stolen by hoodlums, and then whatever they do with them, they...
By goodlums?
You know, they use them in shootouts or drive-bys, and then they break them apart and sell them for money. All right, we got to get out of here. Just delete those two cars.
You want to do it while he drives away, just so he doesn't...
Yeah, that's fine.
Alright, yep.
I'm back down.
Oh, he's taking our tire off so he can use it, because someone popped his tire.
Don't worry, that was Don Juan. Don Ron is the guy that we're gonna need to fucking...
Alright.
Don't worry, that was Don Juan.
He picked me up at Sandy Medical. Because that's where he's taking me.
I'll show you Sandy Medical.
Oh, you can't even go invisible.
Bitch, see, I'm a vulture. That would be great.
Put on the
just picked at him. Nothing to see here. Okay, yeah. Well, I'm gonna change my character then. I'll meet you at I'll just meet you at the hospital.
Yep, Sandy Medical.
It's gonna take forever for you to get there. Okay, well, that was interesting. And a half. That's for sure. I'm next to Sandy Medical. Yee-haw. Thank you so much for those 100 bits. JD, appreciate those 100 bits as well. I think that's Leslie I. Thank you so much for that 4-month resubscription. I've got to try to get my chair in. It's not moving. Okay. Appreciate that 4-month resubscription, Leslie. Yeah, we're going to change everything up. Well, let me check my cash on this guy really quick. Yep, that's the $6 million. Oh, that's in my pocket too, bro. He could have fucking robbed my ass. Grave Robber RP. Interesting. We see what you want to do in your spare time. Let's see. Don Juan. That's the guy that died. We're just going to change his name to... Don Ron, because his name was Donald Ronald, but I think this sounds way more acceptable than Don or Ronald Donald, whatever the fuck it is. Yeah, you can claim fail RP when you know how to spell a name that actually has a username. JD, JD, HUD, YD, YD, YD. All right, buddy. Appreciate it, bro. Let me get a random character. Do not lose frames like that. We're all dead. We're done with that scene. Oh, it's been a minute since I've done pyro stuff, but there's no one to light on fire. Your 3-sub won't let me get it? What do you mean? You already subscribed. You have the badge next to you. I look like a crackhead. What am I wearing, dude? Oh, this is not bad. And it's got a different hairstyle, too. All right, cool. Don Juan, here it is. Even though I did like the way that that sounded, Don Juan. Maybe we can always get our name changed in the future again. So many live streams. I'm mad I missed the thief sim. That was, I think, last week or something we did that. But then we also did another thief sim, but it literally lasted like 27 minutes before we did COD for 3 hours. Hey, Beezy, appreciate those 200 bits. Colton Tweedale, appreciate those 100 bits. I'm gonna grab a car. I think we got the Hellfires in here still. Actually, might just have one saved. Old classic. Oh, that's nice. I don't know. We might have to mess with that. Rob Stores. The only problem with that, Ron Don. Ron Don doesn't sound bad, but Don Ron, I feel like, sounds a little more cartelly than.
Where are you?
Backwards. I'm just like two. I'm at that Mexican store where Ronnie and Enda had a fight once. That domestic, oh. And all the cops showed up.
Yes.
Yeah.
The unplanned domestic.
Yeah. Aren't they all, though?
Yep. Oh, you got that nice car out.
I got the old school Challenger.
Who are you?
Or who?
Who are you?
I'm Don Ron.
You look so different.
What do you mean? I don't look different at all. I just have a different hair. That's pretty much it.
That's different, all right?
That's in the world of GTA, that's different enough. I'm still a criminal at heart, so we're Don Juan.
Wait a second.
Waiting. You're going to have to
pop
out. That
car that's in that traffic stop looks like the car just with a bigger wing that we just shot up.
We don't know nothing.
I mean, I know something. I'm the
You died
same
too.
Same guy.
Oh my god, why didn't you change your character?
Because I got medical attention. I went to the hospital.
But didn't you get shot? Well, I took a bullet to the head. So I got shot a few times. And then on like my last step, you could just tell he took a headshot and then his whole body just collapsed. And I was like, oh, that's awesomely cool.
My guy was running and then he like went down while running. So like he like stumbled when he died.
Interesting. I would say it looked really real getting shot, but it was like,
yeah, we need an automatic. Let's go to the gun store. That revolver did not cut it for me.
I told you. I said that from the get-go.
I could not
this
hit
is
a
gonna...
shot without, a, yeah. without any reticle or anything.
I don't know what you think this is. Same guy. Same guy.
Oh, no. I didn't have my seatbelt on.
Well, it... you piece of turtle. Fuck, dude.
No, he's turning on us, bro.
I'm gonna
let
try
me out.
What do you mean, let me out? I'm going to go to the gun store. Oh, he's coming quick,
he's
bro.
Coming.
I know. All right, we got to do it quick. We got to... You're stupid as fuck.
See,
he didn't even come over here for us, and you dove out of the car and you rammed into it. That's great. Stupid
see,
motherfucker.
He didn't see us. He didn't.
Yeah, you're
us.
Dumb. We would have been fine if you wouldn't have fucking ejected from the car. Serenity, thank you so much for that Prime subscription. The Matt V, appreciate that 3-month resub. Oops, sorry, I didn't mean to not mute my mic. Apologize.
No. I would like to thank him too.
Oh,
thank you.
Please
thank
indulge
you.
Me. I want a Ronnie. I'm sorry, an Edna. Thank you.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah. Since you got it all fixed now.
Thank you for the resubs.
That's all you're getting.
That's
dude.
Great. Just like you said, I will never take out Edna unless I'm doing it with Polecat in your stream. And then you took it out for like a sentence. Fucking it.
Now you got to do a Ronald voice. See,
oh, yeah. What did you want me to say? That's all you get. There you go.
That's Ronald.
That's it. Literally, that's how those episodes go. That was the episode you guys were going to get today, and I forgot to release it, so apologies. You'll see it tomorrow, though.
Wow. Are you like a YouTuber or something?
I mean, on the weekends. What are we? Oh, yeah, I'm a submachine gun. That'll do. I thought we were done with our life at crime, though. It didn't really work out before. Seems like a bad idea. to go. Thank you so much for those 100 bits, man. I appreciate that. Gemini Cabo? Gemini Cabo? What the fuck? Bro, learn how to walk.
You learn how to YouTube. Oh, shit.
Learn how to walk, Walker.
Forgot there was Cabo. Oh, God.
Learn how to walk, Walker. There it is. How are you going to be named Walker and not know how to walk?
Good thing I did. I put my gun down when I did, because look right across the street from us.
Where? Oh, well, right across the traffic street. Stop. Yep.
That guy was just pulled over, too, when we were coming to the hospital.
Oh, yeah, that red. That's the... Was that the guy that... Yeah, it's probably the dude that flipped around on us but didn't pull us over.
Yep, that was him.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to the bank and I'm gonna put... Oh, fuck.
Oh,
shit.
My what, God. I can't warn you for obstacles that you just go into.
Yeah, well, you
any...
could give a little preemptive warning.
You went from the road to the... Okay, you know...
Exactly.
See, usually shit. You like sort of like swerve into it. That one was just a 90 degree angle right into shit. I don't know how
wheel.
You managed to break into that.
Fuck. The classic.
Well, let's get a motel room.
Oh.
Wait, we have to go to Grapeseed.
Why? I need
for
to go
the
to the bank.
We were talking about that. What?
I have fucking like $6 million in my pocket.
Why?
Because I never put
did
it in the fucking bank.
Deposit in it no. When we're there.
That guy could have robbed me, but he didn't run my pockets or anything. Also, how would I fit like $6 million in my pocket? Like,
I mean, also because you did get up and shoot him in the face. That's why he didn't.
Well, I hypothetically shot him from the ground, but GTA has limitations. So that's my story.
And you're sticking to
I'm
it?
I'm sticking to it. What does that say on the back? A gauntlet AC or RC?
AC.
AC, okay.
Air
this is this. I was going to say, it's a unit that has air conditioning. Yeehaw, coming in with
cool
1,000 bits. Appreciate those 1,000 bits, man. What?
What?
Would anyone like to win money? Question mark.
Yes. Can we
I
just
would like to
rob
take
them?
Money. I was
going to
say,
lose?
Take money, but I'm not good at the whole
play
games.
The game. If we win, we get it. If we lose, we steal it.
Okay. Hit him up.
I'm down.
Hit him up while I access the bank, Frank. Big guns. Us one. Thank you so much for that tier one resubscribe. Oh, my God. Dude, I'm walking in the bank with a fucking mini Uzi.
Yeah.
Shit.
And a cop drove by, right?
I know. That's why I was saying it's a big deal.
Oh, he pulled over and he's watching us.
That's weird. Ain't no one gonna rob it. Relax, ho. When is the Champion Clap coming out? We're going to do a soft launch tomorrow, so you guys will be able to submit your orders on that link that I had in the chat, or in the Twitch. And then the official launch will be Monday. What was I going to do here? Yeah, look. Okay. Let me put this in my bank account. I don't even have a bank account.
I have 22 grand on me, somehow.
Is that the same character that we did that stuff in? Do I need the money in my pocket to be able to purchase, or will it withdraw it from the bank?
You need it in your pockets.
Oh. Okay.
I learned that through Edna.
Really? Well, that's why we had to go to the bank.
Yeah. Wait, okay. I should probably get some too.
I have 292,000. I think that should be plenty, right?
That's yeah
perfect.
They
need more expensive homes.
This bank account doesn't have the funds.
You need to give funds.
Uh-oh,
where'd your funds go?
Oh, I accidentally put an extra zero on it.
Oh, that's why. $6 billion.
Yep. No, 120,000, but 120 million.
The Matt V, thank you so much for those 100 bits. Do appreciate
right,
it, man.
Let's go to Grapeseed.
Oh, righty. Are we there? Oh, are we getting
oh
a house?
My God.
That was not as aggressive as I think it was on your side.
So
just
aggressive.
Being truthfully honest.
You hit everything.
No,
it's
that was just a bike rack.
Crazy.
But I kind of like slid over it on my end, not hit it.
Mm-hmm.
The dude watched you across the street, huh?
What?
The dude you killed is across the street. Yeah, he probably is just back in his character like Muppet, since they don't understand changing the character after a death makes sense.
I went to the hospital.
Okay. It makes sense.
Vulture's gonna kill me, bro.
Oh, I'll show you this.
I don't get killed easily. I'm not a pussy.
Is that right? I got in a fucking shootout, and unlike your ass with a fucking revolver over there playing John Wayne or some shit. I don't know what the fuck you were doing.
Did you even hit him?
Yeah.
Did you?
Afterwards. When he was walking away and his back was turned, that's when I hit him. Why'd that guy stop?
Are we going to Grape Steve?
Tell Muppet to stream. He is his own man and he can do whatever he wants.
Thanks, Dad.
You think he would have actually, like, if he wanted to, he would have probably hit that button that says, go live.
True.
Wait. Oh, yeah. I was like, I took the... No, it's a freeway. It's not that long. I was going to be like, I took the world's longest way to get here.
Yep. True.
It's fine, though. Waste more gas. That's okay.
Oh, my God.
What?
Coyote down. You know those coyotes that cross the highway every time you go by the on-ramp?
How could I not?
I heard the impact when I got hit from, like, all the way down the road. It was a donk. Donk. That's what it sounded like.
It sounded like a donk?
It sounded like a donk.
What is the stream about? Murder, death, and violence.
So far, murder.
Death and violence.
I want to murder more.
Okay, first of all, we hadn't even got to the... We got murdered, bitch. What do you mean? Like, I'm running it.
We could have murdered him.
We tried.
When we had the chance.
I had my gun. I don't even know if I had my gun out, to be honest.
Wait, when you were getting shot?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I had it out soon enough or too late. I know I did a tactical roll, but I was already shot four times.
I think I shot you in the back when you
That's
did a tactical
super
roll.
Super fucked. No wonder I went down like Swiss cheese. Like, all makes sense now.
No, we could have killed him first try if we would have killed him when we robbed
him. We
got
to stop being so nice.
Yeah.
I don't like to kill people off top because then it's just like boring. They're going to die. Yeah. But you know what? I just fucking...
Well, he didn't have any remorse, so...
Yeah.
He just fucking murdered our ass.
Look at the chat. Some people are meeting up. Muppet, if you want to look at that, I am driving a motorized vehicle. You saw how that went last time.
Oh, 274 Motel. That's
is
where
that
the
we were
going to
get a room?
Money.
The same guy that we all murdered is giving away money now?
No, that's not the same guy.
Oh, okay. There's just more drug dealers.
Yes.
Cool. Everyone's a drug dealer today. Destroy all civ cars. What? Oh. I feel like this thing could have more get up and go on the low end. Safari, thank you so much for those 100 bits. Appreciate it. We shall find out.
I think you're on a downhill. It's not really going to work. Gravity.
I don't know if it does, though. It should launch just a little.
It looked like it tried to.
It did. Like it had some type of lift. Honestly, it looks very realistic. It looks like the demon, what you would see when the demon lifts off. That's great. It actually looks real. All right, what are we doing for houses? There's this one.
Here.
I want one that looks...
Oh, this one comes with a free truck.
That's on the neighbor's property.
This is not the property with the...
Damn you.
So it does come with a free truck.
I want something with a good driveway. This doesn't have a big driveway. I think the other one does.
The one, Edna?
No. Well, that one has a huge driveway, but that one's already taken, technically.
I mean, we could... Nah, I was going to say Polito, but that's way too far for my liking.
It is. Oh, this one doesn't have a good driveway either. But then again, it has more of like this. So if someone likes wants to pull in this way, we can kind of like make it a driveway.
All right. I bought my own money so I can buy a house too.
Oh, good. You just buy it. Well, no, that's what you should do is buy the same property. And then it's like, boom, there you go. It's like drug house. That anyone can enter. Oh, wait, no, because we're still going to have to invite each other in to be able to talk to each other. Yeah, that's why we need, like, the dual one.
Yep.
Awesome, Murray. Thank you so much for that gifted sub. Do appreciate it. Yeehaw with the gifted sub as well. Appreciate
that.
I
wish there was
sub.
More houses scattered around than just...
Well, I would say this is phase one.
Yeah.
More houses.
I haven't checked out Polito yet.
I'm just gonna buy it. I have drove past him. I haven't actually checked him out. I mean, we can those get another driveway. House out in Polito. You know
and
what
we
I mean?
Have a lot
like,
of money. Did you buy this one?
I did, yeah. A all bed 0951. Hey. It does not matter what server we are in.
Not even gonna
except
go inside
for the
our
fact
newly bought
that
house.
We are in that's, DOJ, that's but okay. You've already said that in the question you've asked, so you already know. So you are chilling. Go inside. It's literally the same one. They want me to go inside really quick, so let me just pop in there. It's the same interior that you guys have seen countless times. Just because I think there's only two, if I'm not mistaken. Are you in the property? Your property?
Yeah.
Okay. I thought I heard your footsteps for a second. I was like, that's a little weird.
I think that's just something that they can't fix.
Yeah, like but, it's like you're invisible yeah. in the house, but I still technically hear you. That's right, good. I'm so the house is haunted, so welcome to the house. So yeah, it's just like the other ones.
An explorer outside.
Like a police explorer?
Yeah.
Shut the fuck
no,
up.
No, like a civic explorer.
Well, soon there will be.
Yet.
Yeah, well, soon.
Not yet. Not
end
yet.
Of the week soon. Oh, shit. Oh, I just ate shit for the first time in my own house.
Oh, it's getting so foggy outside.
Oh my god, it is. Where is he?
He drove towards the LTD.
Oh, he wasn't fucking with us. Should do a news helicopter one day. Interesting.
Oh, I almost shot on accident. Whew. A news helicopter. I mean,
it could work, but it would still be... I am just bad when it comes to helicopters.
I mean, we don't get a lot when it comes to news reporters, so...
yeah, but I guess in the sky it would be a little... Well, the only thing that you could do is, like, I would... Well, that's what I'm saying. It would be fun to commentate a pursuit once, like, and just do it as shitty as the fucking real newscasters do it, because it's just fucking horrible. It is literally the
they
worst
act
fucking
like they know
shit.
What they're talking about, but it's like
they act like they know, idea. But they have literally no idea what the fuck's going on, and the way they bounce off each other. Oh, gosh.
Let's do it.
Yeah, maybe one day, but definitely could be possible.
I'll be the pilot. Because we all know that's a good idea.
Yeah. We got a raid coming in, I think, from T-Bacon. I don't
have
raids activated on my... I am trying to look at the fucking board, okay? It's literally like texting and driving, but it's even worse because there's no perception about any type of feeling at all. Like, in a car, you at least know if you're drifting or you're hitting, like, the, you know, dots on the side of the road. Here, you're just... you're fucking fucked. You go and die. I have raids disabled.
Wait,
on my thing. T-Bacon, if you
militia.
Shot a raid, I appreciate it, my man.
We better not run into the...
What?
Someone's twatter name is the neighborhood militia.
Oh, that's the guy I want to have dinner with.
Might not run.
Five-O's everywhere.
Yeah, they are, dude.
Where's the soft launch going to be located? I am going to put that on my Discord, and there'll also be a tile underneath the Twitch chat here that you guys saw previously. You could just click on the photo and it'll link you to the thing. So it will be in the Discord and the Twitch page, so I can have that ready by
dude,
Monday when we start
so
streams
many
again.
50.
Yeah, it's absurd. Where are we going? I didn't know.
Hotel. That's where the
oh,
dealer
yeah,
is
that's
giving
right.
money at. Anyone want
oh, I
money?
Want money.
Or anyone want to win money, I think he said.
Oh, that's right. You got to play a game for it.
Yeah, so we said if we win, we get the money. If we lose, we steal the money.
Yeah,
either
that
way,
worked
we're getting money.
So well last time.
Redemption.
So well. This motel?
Nope,
oh, shit.
Right, yep.
I thought we were talking about the legit motel. Oh, my God. That's that vlogger.
It's the rich guy.
We could just get more money from him. We're the same people, too,
I feel
technically.
Like we should rough him up.
Hola.
Hola.
This is where the party's at?
Oh shit. Oh boy, Ranger.
Howdy, dude.
Isn't it Walker, not Ranger?
Are you recovering? You recovering good?
Yeah.
Oh, the vlogger went broke. No, he's probably broke. Last time we got money from him, it was only like 50,000.
That's crazy.
He had like nothing. Hey, BZ, thank you so much for those 300 bits. I do appreciate it. I'm Immortal with 5 gifted subs. Thank you so much for those 5 gifted subs.
Who can win, all right? And you win.
Oh, it's the vlogger that's doing the challenge, dude.
Bro, I told him, I was like, we should do it with my fucking USP. He goes first, though.
No.
He didn't want to.
That's a Glock, dog.
This is a
USP. Why does he have a gun?
Boy.
I got a gun.
Shit's nice, oh. Boy.
Why we got our guns out?
We're gonna play Russian roulette
with him?
Man, I ain't gonna play Russian roulette with you bitch-ass motherfuckers.
All right, well, there's 1.5, there's like 15, all right, I'm going to do it.
Let him go first. You go first, bro.
All right.
Did you load yourself a gun? What do you mean? I got a mini Uzi. I don't know why I'm sitting here with a fucking mini Uzi out, though. So are you going to participate in this? Or are we just going to wait for them to kill it? Oh, we should just wait for them to kill themselves.
I swatted the neighborhood militia.
Oh, he did. we'll just take his shit.
Oh, shit.
Well, that didn't work. I'm gonna run his pockets then. We can bounce.
Watch out, cops.
I want the box.
That was great. Looks through.
Mine. Y'all keep everything else.
Hi, man. You have a good one. Been real.
All right, see you around, Ranger.
Yep. What was that, dude? That was great. Yeah. He did
find that 50 million.
Oh my god. One, two. I just found $1,530,000 in his pocket. I swear to god, bro. All right. We Gucci. Hey, man. Don't you worry. I'm going to call the cops. They're going to get you some help, bro. All
right. I hope I get 1.5 mil in my.
Hey, you going to call
account.
The cops? You want me to call them?
I'm not calling the cops. I'm calling the neighborhood militia.
Oh, you're gonna let them handle it? Okay, that's cool. Don't worry, man. Hang in there. You got this shit. Pull through, man.
No, he dead.
Yeah. It's not 15 milli. Shut the fuck up.
Yeah,
no.
But that's definitely a fucking 500 Smith.
No, that's not. That's 1,000,007. I thought it was for
a
second.
Yeah, let's steal his car.
No, it's 1,737,500. He rich. Hey, I'm gonna put this in the trunk.
Do you want me to take his car or something? Oh, you should put.
Yeah,
I should put him
car.
In the trunk of his own car. Take his car, and we should dump it in the water somewhere.
Man, I thought we were gonna get him the help he needed.
No, what the fuck?
The motherfucker just shot himself.
He's long gone. Just like
that
my old friend,
like
Don Juan.
That's Don Juan. Something.
Don
That's Donnie Juan.
He died. Never
go.
Hey,
we
back.
Should probably have this conversation not next to a guy that just shot himself where I just made 1.5 mil off him.
I'm keeping the AR.
Why?
Y'all want the Uzi.
What do you mean, why?
We can split the weed. How does that sound?
He's dead.
Yeah, he shot himself, and we're just standing over his body, like, having
hey,
a picnic.
Too. I kind of just like this
put
AR.
Him in the red car.
Fuck, I got Shit's this nice. Shit. You going to drive it?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. We got to bounce. Hi, man.
No, you don't want none of this shit.
No, I got some shit from his pockets. I got some chump change. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Light work.
Yeah.
Y'all want need help with him or like?
Easy peasy. No, we're gonna take him to.
I mean, I'll
sing a lullaby.
We're putting him in the ocean.
Hey, code words, motherfucker.
Just to cause a distraction.
Yeah, if you want to go cook some shrimps on the Barbie, like it's son of a bitch.
Are
I just
coming?
Broke my window. Yeah, I'm using code
Fuck,
words,
man.
Motherfucker.
What right, code words?
Shrimps on the Barbie.
On?
Shrimps on the Barbie at the beach on a Tuesday.
Oh, so
yeah,
we're dumping him on the beach?
I don't fucking know. I'm just using code words, man. You can't be telling someone we're going to dump a body in the lake. Shit.
I saved my life.
That'd be slick. Where'd you go?
I was to your left.
To my left? Where?
Look in
front of you. Oh, I see you. Yeah. All
right. Should we just dump them like here?
Yeah. Shrimps on the Barbie at the beach at 2. Okay. That's way more aggressive than I thought that was going to be.
I can't get out.
Okay. Yeah. He's stuck in the car. We might need to save him. We'll Baywatch this shit. Yo, someone slow it down and hit him with the music.
What the fuck is that boat?
Huh?
Just rolled over the car.
Oh, shit. I think it's just AI. All
right. Well, let's get out of here.
You gonna let him get in your leather car and get seats all wet, man? That's
no, I got a towel. I got a beach towel.
Friend. Oh, okay.
Yeah, so, you know. I never go for shrimps on the barbie at the beach at 2 unless I got my towel.
A code 4 copy. A-firm.
Bitch, I said code words, not police codes.
Oh.
You're about as unsharp as a doorknob on a Thursday.
No, you kind of sound like a kitty cat.
This guy. Go ahead. I want to at least hear one that's good, please.
I dumped that shrimp in the bobby at the right time because the 5-0 just rolled by.
Okay, both of you are as shitty as a poop that came out of a squirrel's ass. Let's go.
And your design of fashion is as shitty
hey,
as a...
Hey, look who's
ass.
Fucking talking, Walker, shit ranger. Get the fuck in the car.
Whoa.
Hey, does that we include me?
Who
Someone's
are you?
Someone's mother didn't teach him manners.
Who the fuck
I mean,
are you?
I don't know who you are. Well, however,
who the fuck are you?
This is the guy that saved my life I told you about a while ago.
I don't fucking know you. Who are you?
He saved my life.
Give me your story.
Oh, yeah. So, see, one day, identified
All right,
as
shut the fuck up. I'm bored. I don't give a fuck. Follow us.
All right.
All right. There we go. Initiated. Like, what the fuck? Is the 5-0 rolling? Oh,
yeah,
they're rolling.
You over because it's definitely not me.
Yo. He's
Some
lost on
Bobby
No, he's
go.
Lost on a Monopoly board, lost in jail. This bitch is a what are you doing, fool? You got anything on you that's going to get
that
us fucked over?
A gun, but it's registered as legal.
Why are they rolling in two units? Is the car visible or something? I'm confused on what's going on here. Why are they on us?
Oh yeah, it's definitely y'all.
Yeah,
nope,
don't speak too
me.
Soon, fool. That's great. Yeah, the car is registered. We're chilling.
Pretty sure you just eeny, miny, mowed our shit.
I'll show you.
Yep.
Pick a tiger by the toe.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
Yeah. What's the last part?
My mom said.
What's the extended part? My mother said to what?
Pick the very best and you are not it.
Oh, homie gonna get a felony now.
Oh?
He running!
Wait, let's both move up.
He's
let's
running.
See how, let's see how far we get.
I mean, I don't know. We could get out of this. I don't even know what's going on. We haven't even left yet.
Yeah.
Man, I'm trying to see what these motherfuckers want.
No one called 911 about the shooting.
Oh, it's him. Oh, Lulz.
He's coming.
Window tape.
Baby apple on a carrot.
Oh, turn the car off.
Baby apple want a carrot. Is he stupid? What the fuck?
Hold on, this cop getting him out.
What's going on, boss? All
right, sit tight.
I said code words. He's over there acting like a toddler.
Hey, sir, can you go ahead and shut your car off?
Rich, I'll be back.
Me a speaker, no English. Did it work? No? All right, fuck it.
I love it.
Whatever, man.
There you go. Hold
yeah.
on.
I tried. I tried, man. I thought, I had one in a million chance that he might go. Okay, we'll see. Have a good day.
It's window tint. It's our window tint.
Hey, I swear to God, if it's your window tint, bitch, I'm going to shit on your hood. Straight facts.
Hey, how do you
no cap.
Oh, God.
Not even driving on the roof.
I'm a no cap shat on that car. You hear me?
Yeah, I heard you.
Okay. Making sure we're square, fam.
Damn.
Got me there.
See,
what'd you get us into, dog? Are you wanted
I don't know,
or
bro.
Something?
This guy fucking.
What is going on? Like, what
Saturday
is going
evening.
On? How are you gonna walk up to someone and
Off
tell them to turn
Oreos.
Off the car, and then they just walk
then,
back to their car?
Walk away
yeah, they don't
the
even say anything.
Yeah. Hey, bro, I like your fucking tires, though. Shit's. Nice.
Yeah, I like your fucking face, bro.
Thank
fucking
you.
Clean looking that's face, man.
That's
damn.
That's nice of you.
Yeah.
You
wanna, straight
is
chilling.
Shit or something? Like, are you?
What the fuck are you making it over here? I said I like his
not
face.
That.
What's wrong with that?
Yeah, nothing wrong with that, man.
Yeah, there's nothing wrong with that at all. You're complimenting another human's face. Fuck his socks. I can't see him.
You want to see my socks?
No, fuck your socks. Keep them down low. No.
Look at
put your
cats,
fucking
man.
Foot down. Put it in you. Put it back in your shoe. Who wants to see that shit? I want to know what's going
Dude,
on right here.
I'm not
going to
wait here for 10 minutes without anyone having a conversation.
I
want to
know what's going on.
I'm pretty sure this is like high school. If it takes longer than 5 minutes after the bell rings, we can go.
Hey.
I already bleeped their
I
sirens.
I think that's like 30 minutes or something.
Hey, remember that sock you just showed?
Yeah.
Shove it in your mouth.
I'll shove it somewhere.
I don't. Now that's see. Now he's trying to make it kinky. That's exactly. That's what I'm saying.
I told you, guy. Once upon a time,
you tell a man you like his face, and
he
starts shoving socks places you don't want him to. See, can't say that shit around here.
Oh shit. Hey, what are we doing? Hey, yo, troop. Fucking deputies. What are we doing here? We're not filming an episode of Cops. Let's go. Chop, chop. Make that dinner.
Hey, you mind stepping out of the vehicle? Come back.
Oh, yeah, you're big fucked.
I do mind.
Yeah,
we're all fucked.
You're big fucked, man.
Well, we got a call about somebody loading a body into a vehicle.
Oh.
Possibly driving him into the water.
The fuck? Who would call? Who the fuck would call? Who the fuck would call?
Yeah, who the fuck would call? Who would
go ahead,
know that we dumped it in the water?
So then why am I still here?
No one. We'll just deny it. Just deny the whole thing.
Right now, so
we have no idea.
No, they look in the water. The car's very shallow.
Hey, we don't need to give them any ideas. If they thought they had someone here, there'd be way more cops here.
Uh-huh.
Hey, yo, Fruit Loop.
Yo.
Not you.
Hey, Phelps. How we doing?
Yeah, what's crack-a-lackin'?
You guys know anything about a red vehicle possibly driving into the water?
Oh, no, nothing.
Passenger?
I made that look. I made that seem hella sketchy.
Huh, I wasn't paying attention.
You ain't know nothing.
I ain't know nothing. Nothing.
Nothing. We ain't do nothing.
Nothing.
Nothing at all.
Shit, nothing.
We ain't do nothing.
Okay. Hang out right here for me.
Real convincing. Yeah, that was solid.
Nothing.
No, you're just wasting my time, man. I got a Tetris game here. It's a professional Tetris game. It's a 5,000 on the line. All Texas Hold'em, drop it, sock 'em, and then this guy's sock is coming.
Oh, I'm coming.
Is he? Yo, hey, if they're stupid enough to just stay hella away from the car, I'm gonna fucking run. Like straight up, no bullshit. Should I run him over? Should I run him over? Oh, my car's off.
I mean, he's right behind. He might just.
He ain't gonna know where it's at. I know. I'm thinking I could run him over really quick.
Deputy in the back. If you hit this guy.
Yo, you want it just in front of this guy?
Yeah. Okay, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it now. No.
We're all dry.
He's returning fire, I think.
I got him.
Okay, good shit. Good shit. Good shit, fam. Okay, shit, we're getting chased, bro. Yep. Oh, no, I think he's gonna go. No, he's gonna go help.
Get out of here.
Why are my hazards on?
Stab City, take the Stab City.
Yep. Bialski. This is not the best car to run in.
No, it's not. That's why we gotta get Audi. We got somebody chasing.
Yep.
We got someone chasing.
I'm gonna try
to.
Oh, what a dumb.
An idiot.
Big dumb.
Oh, he's also can't. Oh, dude, perfect timing. Just don't hit the brake lights.
I'm trying
it.
Not to. This thing shits out flames out the back end, anyways. It's not like.
That was clean.
That was. I didn't really. Oh, shit. I didn't really hit him as good as I would have liked, but it was that weird, like, slow. You kind of pushed him instead of hitting him thing that GTA does.
Yeah.
So it wasn't as good as it could have been, but hey. Those
Dude,
cops were onto something. How the fuck did they know about it, though?
I couldn't see the cop I was about to shoot. So I think the civ that died called 911.
Oh, as like a local or something?
As a local. That was way too soon.
But then
though.
Again, it might have been too soon, but then we were hella dumb for just chilling around the area that we just dropped the car off.
That's
like,
true.
Yeah, we just kicked it there with the dude talking.
Then we were just standing there. Yeah.
We could have been smarter about that. Honestly, though, that was a pretty dumb move from the cop behind us to just be on his tablet and also directly behind the car.
Yeah.
Sucks to suck. We gotta ditch this car now. Any, can you, wait. Okay, no, we're good. I thought there was a heli. You think they got
there's
a description?
There's a house up here. Oh, yeah, definitely.
Yeah? All right. Fuck.
Well, maybe not a description of us,
shoot.
But...
Oh, sorry, man. Sorry.
You should run this down the hill towards the water.
It's my goddamn car, but sure. Oh, shit, I didn't get out in enough time. Oh, heli. Oh, we're fucked, bro.
Oh.
Heli.
Cops!
Already?
Oh.
I can't get up the hill! Oh
you?
My god, I'm over here. Oh my god, I'm falling! Help, hold on. Oh my god, we gotta go. Go.
We're gonna go to Chiliad. Uh-oh.
Oh no, don't be saying uh-oh in a time of need.
We're gonna go up Chiliad. That's the best bet we have here.
Yo, times two on a bike is clearly not good.
No, it's too slow. We don't have any
I still got my mini Uzi though, if they really wanna fuck around.
Shit gets out. Oh wait, let's just hit the mountain.
Do not crash.
That's why I'm going slow. What if they shoot at the heli?
How did they find us? Well, they knew that we were... Honestly, it doesn't take a rocket scientist to know. If they were last seen going this direction, they're most likely going to stab. I mean, like, anyone who commits a murder goes to stab. Like, it's just... JD33, thank you so much for that tier one sub, man. I appreciate that. I mean, it has to be. He's not stupid. You know what I mean? Like, I can't see him, but he has to be. JD, thank you so much for that gifted sub, man. DD Pickle, appreciate
maybe
that. 10-month resubscription.
No, I was going to say maybe he's.
Appreciate that, man.
D
Travis, appreciate those 1,000 bits as well, too. I hear him.
Oh, he
he's
must
still,
be right
yeah,
about
he's still around.
Oh, my God. Come
this
on.
Is sketchy. Go to the Chiliad Tunnel. Also, Delaware Law says Muffin is bad at driving.
I'm scared if we go down too fast.
You should be solid. You need to not find such a steep incline. Yeah, like someone sideways. How much money do I have on me? I have like 100,000 or something. Dominic14, appreciate that 2-month resub as well. Yeah, so I have, let me cash myself. Actually, I lied. I have 1,000,000, dude.
On you?
Yeah, because I told you like 4 times that guy gave me 1,000,000 when I robbed his pockets. That guy that we... Or the guy that shot himself.
So
I don't fucking know. He's a drug dealer or some shit.
I don't even think he is. That's the problem.
Yeah. Can you go back to the car? Go back to the fucking car right now.
Why?
Go back to the car. I left 1.5 in the trunk.
Oh my god.
God damn it.
You can't be doing that.
Go back to the fucking car right now.
Oh my
I'll
god,
shoot
we're
a motherfucker.
Flying.
Don't kill me for the money, but go back to the car right now.
I'm on mouse and keyboard. I can't control the bike.
I got the gun.
There.
We ain't fucking around. Stay away from the money.
If we get killed.
I swear to God,
back.
Bro.
Do you know where the car was?
Yeah, just you see that bend in the road? Go
dude,
off to the right hand side and go 10 feet down. I'll jump off really quick. Have your gun ready in case they're not going to be up here. Go. Hurry the fuck up. Oh my God, my face. Ow.
I don't think you know how hard it is on mouse and keyboard to control this shit.
No, it's probably dreadful. Yo, it has to still be there. Yep. I don't know. Hold on. Let me just go down there. Get it off. Oh. If it's not there, it's still technically there. Yeah, it's still there.
It's
still there.
Can you get back?
I'm going to, even if
you
it doesn't let me.
Back up.
I'm getting this money, bro. I will jeet. Oh, that's how I got up last time. We got this shit.
Okay, GOOC, bro.
What?
The fucking guy that shot himself and drowned is now alive.
Oh my god, see, he was
the
legit.
Brought him back.
I don't give a fuck. I got 1.5. We're chilling. Let's go.
I don't even want to. The purpose of putting that character in the water was so I never had to see him again.
Oof,
all right.
That was close. Thank you, chat, for saving that. That could have been bad. Could have been real bad.
Let's just follow this road, I guess.
I think Heli's still on us, though. Hold on, stop. I'm gonna get up and look in the sky. Yeah, I hear him. He is... He's following us, for sure.
He's right above us, then. I don't see him.
Yeah, should you really go back that way? Yeah, I was gonna say, go Grapeseed, probably. if you see or hear cops, just book it off into the hills.
We can go to the top of Chilliwack if we have to. What are they going to do?
Deshaunton Whalen, thank you so much for that. Tier 1, 2 month resubscription, man. 2 months. Bruv. Is that bruv or supposed to be bruv? I think you might have mistyped a little. Thank you so much for that, man. I appreciate that. What'd you say?
I said, we'll just go up to the top of Chilliwack.
Up to the top of Chilliwack? That's... Oh, turn your ass around, dude. Turn your ass around. He sees. We're on the slowest. Oh, my God. You better. And out of everyone, you're the one driving, too. This is not good. We're going to die.
What are they going to do now, bitches? Like my...
Go ahead.
Money.
Exactly. That bike ain't making it. Yeah, don't even try to take the bike up all the mountain. It's shit. It's so slow with two people on it. It's not worth it. That was close. Just saying.
What if we just, boom. Oh no, they see us. Never mind.
We need a tunnel trick, but we also need to make sure that
it's
there's a car in a tunnel.
Tunnel trick.
You want to swap and we'll see?
If you get us in an accident, I'm just saying I'm the best, all right? When
it
comes
that
to
made
driving.
No sense, whatever you just said right there. If you get us into an accident, I'm the best.
Listen, you. Oh, mountain lion. You usually end up giving
it to the waypoint, but stay on the mountain. Go diagonal from right where we're at.
Please give me the backpack.
Damn it. You could get on the. And then we both got backpacks. Okay, we're gonna go this way.
Makes it harder.
That's if we can even get up these hills. Okay. We're gonna go straight across. We're going straight to the tunnel. Pretty sure with how long it's gonna take us to get there, they're gonna know what's up. Probably halfway through. Okay, we're gonna be able to get some speed here.
Oh, we're mega fucked.
Don't.
It's an SRU.
We don't need the, is it?
I'm probably gonna have a sniper on there.
Oh, look, they're going to 13. They're going down there already. Shit, dude, this is fucked. We gotta shoot at the helicopter. We gotta make him scared.
Yeah,
we gotta, let's...
We gotta back it up a little bit.
Yep. Where is he, though?
Right up, right there. Oh, he dipped.
Yeah, he's big dipped. I don't think he's gonna leave, but,
I can try.
As soon as we see him, we're just gonna keep shooting him again. That way that it's hard for them to create a lock. Oh, you ready for this one?
Oh, I see him. He's backing off to Polito. I think we hit a number on him.
You think the bullets actually hit? There is no way.
I think I saw smoke. I'm not kidding.
Ooh, we might have fucking screwed him.
I definitely hit in his direction, like directly onto his position a couple times. I don't know if it made contact, though. I couldn't see it. Oh, wow.
Not on, I don't know what you're seeing, but it's pretty legit
it's
over here.
Hill, so.
Oh.
This hill goes straight down at some point, so make sure you do not hit that straight down. You'll see it, right about here.
Okay, that's the weed farm. Hypothetically, we should be able to do this as
What's
I pictured it in my head.
Weed farm?
Not really, no.
Oh.
Don't.
Be careful, be careful. Careful.
Be careful? Okay.
Be careful with money that I got.
We got this. Okay, we're gonna go down this now. Backpack is gone. Yeah, it's just because we got off and got back on the dirt bike.
I need a dumbass vlogger dead. There you go.
He's already dead. He shot himself. What you mean? Like.
Ooh. Oh, this is sketchy as shit.
Sketchy. Okay.
Wait. Listen for sirens.
Quiet.
I don't hear anything.
Quiet. Oof, that sounded like an engine of a cop car because it's that stupid thing they use. All right, we're going to go to the stores over here to the right. Yeah. Oh. Does he see us?
I
probably, huh?
That'd be really
Should we
good
run from here? Oh, wait, no, we can get right here. We're good.
On the robo track.
Yeah, we're gonna go underneath it. Hold on.
Yeah. He had to have eagle eyes if he saw us that quick.
He had to have, though. I mean, maybe, but maybe not. I don't think this is gonna work, but we're gonna try it. This is not gonna work.
We're gonna die. We're gonna die. We're gonna die.
No, we're just. We're gonna. Okay. We're gonna have to ditch that. We ditch that. Bad plan. Bad plan.
Crouch walk.
You know how long that's gonna take us to get across the goddamn bridge and crouch? Run, crouch, walk. Like, what the fuck is that?
Look how stealthy we look. Back to the middle.
Run, crouch, watch. Walk. Not watch. Where is he? Did he move? I think he went to go around, dude. He knows. He for sure knows.
Or he just kept
and
going.
And we're gonna be... No. We need to get... No, wrong side. Wrong side.
Please, behind us. Please, let's... Wait. Stop. Come to a
PR,
complete
PR,
stop.
PR.
Oh.
Dude, I hear the heli. We need to get up and stay on the side of this. Follow me right now. Follow me over here.
I'm running.
Come over here and then we're going to go on the side. Just go down. Just hit a goose. Oh my God, I ate shit. We both ate shit. All right, get on the wall. This is going to be sketchy. Oh my God, we gotta get, this has been, they can see our head, bro. They can see our, this is so stupid. Yeah, like, we gotta go, just fucking run.
Run to the right.
Far right, and go in like the bush area.
I hear the helicopter.
I know, me too.
Run in the bush, pick the bush. We're bunny rabbits.
Oh my God, mountain lion.
Why would you shoot?
Because it's a fucking mountain lion, it's gonna kill us if not.
The helicopter
definitely sees us. We just look like a bunch of idiots. Like, what the fuck? Oh no, just keep going. Run up the hill. Fucking run up the hill. Fuck this. Run up the goddamn hill. They can't see a little speck of a person. Take my jacket off. I can't do that right now. It'll take too long.
Oh, it definitely sees us. It's on us. It's right over us.
Oh, fuck.
We should shoot at it, right?
Yeah, that's a plan. That was a plan.
No, they're not making contact. He's not reacting.
He's going away.
Oh yeah, he's shooting away.
He's gone. And we keep it up. In and out.
I'm not dying. I ain't going back.
Nope, we're not going back.
Even though I've never been anywhere yet.
Yeah, seriously. I just made all this money, so we're not gonna give the fuck up.
Oh look, dude, look how I'm scared.
He is running this shit like if Spider-Man were to be doing it. And he's not having any problem at all. You good up there?
Yeah.
Ooh. Is your character having a trouble running up like my guy where he's just like, no. Oh shit. It, yeah, he was like zero fucks. Come on, dude. Don't fucking shit now. How are you going to run up a fucking side of a mountain and then you're going to act like an idiot?
Where are you?
I'm trying to get up the fucking little
you
end here.
You have the money. Let's go.
I'm here. Shoot okay. Let's go. Okay, they sound dumbass close.
They sound like they're on top of
the hill. They sound like they're driving up the fucking hill with us.
Wait, what if they got an ATV?
Yes, it is possible, but that would be super sketchy for them to just run up on us like that. So just keep running.
Oh no!
No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! It's all your fault. Oh no! I died. Oh my God! You gotta come over here and give me some first aid. Wake my ass up or something. Oh my God!
I survived.
Fuck. What happened? That's all your fault.
You just
all Muppet's fault.
A little bit. Ow.
I need you to come over here and put some cocaine in my nose or something.
Ow.
Are you falling too?
I'm good. I'm barely alive though. Pushes cocaine in nose.
Okay.
Steals backpack.
Don't ever touch my backpack. Oh my God. Next time, man, tell me where we're going, bitch. God, don't just make me fall over a goddamn hill.
You owe me a new hat, bitch.
You owe me $1 million. You gonna go?
We got a
SWAT helicopter on us. You're over there playing games and shit. Yo, I will fucking shoot you, bitch. I got a mini Uzi. Don't fuck with me.
No.
That's what I thought.
Let's go straight to the ocean. We'll live out on a boat for a few days.
Where's a boat?
Hopefully there's one here.
I don't think they're going to be able to get down to this side of the...
Big ass deer.
I don't see any animals.
What's behind you? In the bush.
Oh. Oh, he was not there when I ran past him the first time. What the fuck?
Dude, I ran past and scared the shit out of me.
Mythic, thanks so much for that Prime sub. Do appreciate it. Preston Moore, thanks so much for that 6-month resubscription.
We lost out here.
Hey, Rosie, appreciate that 200 bits. No, we're fucked.
Let's just scale this until
you think
we
there's
something.
Like a cave over here or something?
I think there's something.
Is the heli on you? No, we kept shooting at him and he kept backing off. So we might have helped ourselves out there.
It's weird running through this.
Anyone in chat know if there's a cave or anything in this general area? I know they have a few things, but I don't know if this is where it's at.
You have to get a little wet. Keep that bag out of the water.
It's money.
You don't want some ruined money. Yeah. You don't want to ruin the money.
I wash money all the time and it doesn't do anything. Okay. Okay. Minor. Yeah, just. We're good. We're good. I got this. Are you gonna tell me to keep the money safe and not?
You have the money. I'm
I know.
I said,
how are you gonna tell me to keep it dry when you're just gonna go swim through the fucking water?
Oh damn! These waves look sick.
I hear sirens, so we've gotta be careful. They're definitely still around. You believe the cave is the other way? Well, if it is, then we are not going back. So.
Actually,
we're just gonna keep running this
too.
Way.
Now that I think about it.
Oh, really? I don't know where it's at, so.
We're almost at Polito. We've ran almost.
Holy shit. Well, we can get to Polito, dude. We can make it. Oh my god, my character doesn't know how to walk.
This bird just landed on me. Oh my god!
What?
Cop up here, bro!
Hey, freeze!
Okay, bro.
Got him. Go, Muppet. Go. Get the fuck up. Let's go right now.
We gotta go. Where
I
are you
shot
going?
Him. We're going back, bro. They're clearly that way.
Back. We ain't going back.
We going for no. I'm saying, okay, let's go forward then. Just have your gun and let's go.
Dude, he's scared that he was down here by himself. What the
yeah,
fuck
is he doing?
Yeah,
he's fucking hero cop.
What are you doing?
Stupid bitch.
That means he'd have partners,
the
bro.
The backpack's there. It's just, it does that weird glitch shit. Don't worry.
I'm so glad we used teamwork there. I said, okay, yeah. Bro, I give up. And then boom, you shot him from the
I wish I would have been able to pull out my other gun, but fuck it, I had to do what I had to do. Fuck his gun, we're out. We can't fucking play. No hero cops today.
That's crazy that he was there, though.
Yeah, well, also, if he wouldn't have been a hero and waited for his team, he wouldn't have fucking got shot in his head.
You have people who killed two cops so far. Why are you going alone? Especially in this location. That's sketchy.
Yeah, that scared the shit out of me. Like, heart racing status. I'm keeping
Uzi
out.
I saw
him
and he had an AR pointed to me.
Have that gun out. I hear fucking cruisers. At the top. I think there's a road literally hella close that you can get to here, dude. This is sketch.
No.
Okay, let's go.
We're running to a path.
And there's probably going to be cops on that path.
Or cars.
Pretty sure that gave us all a heart attack. Yeah, no, absolutely.
We're not an immediate threat. Because if we run at him with guns, we're immediately dead. But
yeah, that's true. I guess here, since you're up in the front, I'm going to keep my gun out. You have no gun in your hand. That way we could pull the same shit as last time.
Yep.
If it even works out like that. Oh, bro. Bro. Get down. Get in the water. Get in the fucking water right now.
Let's just swim.
Yeah, let's go. Swim. Pop up only when you need air, but keep going to Polito. I tried to shoot at... Yeah, I still got money. God damn it. Go all the way out as far as you can into the ocean.
They're gonna get water police.
Oh yeah, straight up. Water police, there it is. Fuck.
I'm right behind you.
I know, I'm trying to get as far out before I have to pop up. Why did I just receive... I received $100,000. Or $200,000. I don't know, Jaquavius?
Who the fuck is Jaquavius?
Jaquavius White? I don't know.
Who the fuck is that, dude?
Okay, oh shit. Pop up.
I was gonna wonder when you were gonna do it. I was running low.
Yeah, I know. I just got to that point. Yeah, I don't know. I got my check and then he sent me 2 times 99,000.
Our adrenaline is pumping. We should have a lot of energy left right now.
Did you get shot or no?
No, I haven't got shot yet.
Okay, I shot at the cop on that hill, and he probably popped back over the hill to return fire.
Yeah, I got shot at, but I haven't lost any health so far.
Why am I always getting money? That's a good question. It only seems to be this character.
Yeah, I never get money. And it's also never me first. Yeah. It's always you. I wonder why.
Okay, we got to go back under. I don't know how to go under. How do I go under with controller? Oh, my God. How do I go under?
Wait, no, killer whale. Killer whales. So many whales.
I'm on a...
Oh,
here we go.
You see all
the whales? Oh, that's dope, dude. That's fucking dope.
I thought they were sharks with the fins out of water.
Dude, that's sick. I'm going to ride the whale.
No, what? Ooh.
Yeah, well.
Where are you?
I'm going to Polito. Just keep swimming like Nemo.
Keep swimming. Just keep swimming, Dory.
Yeah, well, Nemo, the movie. Yeah. Technically,
I'm
going to
rise for a little bit.
Yeah.
Get some good air.
Oh shit, wrong person. Didn't mean to send 200k to that person. Wrong number. Lols. Well, sorry, there's no refunds on the Cash App.
Okay,
sorry,
that's
bro.
Fucked.
Is it though?
Actually, that's true. If
Yeah, well, I mean, if he willingly gave me the money, then I mean, learn how to type.
Yeah. Say no refunds.
I am swimming for my life right now. The least thing I could worry about is his $200,000 when I got millions.
Shit. I'm stuck with weeds.
We just gotta keep going. We're gonna be there soon.
Or something out here, dude.
Here's a rock.
Oh, they have port police behind us.
Shut the fuck up. I'm gonna just get water then, and then go right back down, or get water, or get air. Just literally, that's all you. Oh wow, I see the boat. I see the boat. I'm turning around and going backwards.
Wait, you just jumped out. They have a diver.
What is that? There is no such thing as a diver. What does that even mean?
I have a diver. Let's steal the boat.
How is that possible?
Let's just go up there with a pistol and be...
Find the boat and shoot. They're going to shoot us before we can even get up there to shoot them.
We give up. They're going to get us on the boat and we're going to shoot them.
Okay, I'm just... fuck this. I am making it out. If we got to split up, we got to split the fuck up.
We ain't splitting up.
I am not even near you anymore, I don't think.
It's
your... Oh, really? Oh, yeah. Well, then let's go. Follow me. They won't know where the fuck we're at. I turned a complete 360, pretty much.
Dude, it was cool seeing his shadow of his boat. Where'd you go?
I'm just getting some water. I keep saying water, but it's air. I'm keep... 180, 360? I don't fucking know at this point. I just want to make it out. Where are we? Are we going farther away? Yes, we are. We're going, like, to the edge of the map. At this point, I could give a shit less.
I'm going towards my waypoint that I have set.
I'm not. I'm going out to the middle of nowhere. Just to make sure I'm good.
Oh my god, I barely got enough oxygen.
Oh, I didn't realize I was swimming so far down. I know. I want to get away from these punk ass motherfuckers.
Not me though. You don't want to get away from me unless... Wait a second.
Then follow me. I am literally...
Slow down.
I am like a fucking dolphin, dude. No.
I know. That's what I'm saying. Slow down.
I'm up to get air. And then that's that. I've never been this far out to the ocean before. It's just blue. Like, literally just blue. Okay, I'm gonna do a quick check. Oh, it's dumbass quiet. Alright, I'm stopped at the top. I'm just gonna... Yeah, I'm gonna be like a little buoy.
It looks sick from here. I'm like a shark. In its natural habitat.
Okay, let's just catch our breath really quick. Since I don't think they know where we're at.
Get the mask off.
Good shit.
And
rush time,
I mean,
rush time 26. Thank you so much for that.
And the
300 bits, man. I appreciate that. Yeah, you need to get rid of all that shit. JD, thanks so much for those 100 bits again. And a gifted sub,
soaked.
Athletic Wheat. Appreciate
this
those 10 gifted subs too, my man. Wow, say that. What? Say that again.
Our money is soaked.
Oh, yeah. It's, yeah. Big soaked.
We have no phone. What's our next plan?
We're sitting for a second. My fucking fingers are hurting from having to swim. How am I hearing sirens?
I think they're on the highway.
Why did you go back underwater?
I didn't.
Oh, I see the boat. I see the boat.
Get under, get under. Oh, I see it too. Wait,
okay.
Wait. We're not too exposed yet. We can still get air.
Yeah, but I'm just gonna swim diagonal from where they're going. I'm gonna go, northwest-ish. And they're coming, like, northeast. Or no, I'm sorry, like...
Yeah, I see,
something
I
like
see.
That, you know what I mean? Ooh, this fucking sucked. Oh, we're gonna get back into this. I'm not worried about the jacket right this second. That is the least of my worries. Whether I'm stopped or moving, the jacket's not an issue. What is that?
That's
the
boat.
That's the... Okay, that's the fucking... Oh, shit. I gotta go up. I gotta go up. Gotta go up.
Oh, me
oh,
too.
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh, I passed out. I passed out. No! What do we do now?
I'll grab you. I'll bring you to shore.
Dude, hurry up. They're gonna swoop back right now. They're swooping back right now. They're coming towards you. I don't, oh yeah, hold on.
There.
Let me make
I'll
myself
leave you
alive.
To be for a second. Hold on.
Dude, you gotta get me like ASAP. I am just above the surface.
Bro, they're right over you.
Fuck, I wasn't paying attention.
How do they see that shit, dude?
That one's down. I think that one's down.
I don't
down.
Know.
It's
fucking stupid. They don't even have thermals or anything. Like, it's
I think
fucking...
another one just swam up.
Just fucking go because
now.
They're gonna find you no matter what
on
anyways.
He's on the south boat.
Mysterians, man.
God, no one's even alive, you stupid motherfucker.
He's right...
I'm right beside their boat.
Yeah, just... I would bail. Just get the fuck out of there. Just take the shit and run.
I gotta grab you, bro.
Diver,
what's
going,
that?
Out
watch
water.
Out. You got
either
you got
pull
one
me
right
out
on
now,
you.
Or they're gonna fucking take me, because...
You can't do this action right now. Hold on.
I would just leave. I would just leave. I would just leave. I don't think you're gonna be able to do
get,
it. Just
let me
fucking...
get the money. Let me grab the backpack.
At this point, you already know they're gonna shoot you in the back as you're running... Or, swimming away.
Alright, grab the backpack. I don't know.
Yeah, divers in water, so I would just get going. They're stupid enough to just, as long as they can get their hands on someone, they'll stop chasing after the other person.
Really? I don't think they're that competent.
How are they doing this without a helicopter, though?
The divers chase it. It's a foot pursuit. It's a water pursuit. All right, I don't know how, but the diver, we're in a swim pursuit right now. But I'm just gonna let this cop know that's chasing me. My guns don't get waterlogged, so he better.
Santos, there is no such thing as county heli, and if there was, I would nuke it.
Yeah, a county heli?
Yeah.
County boat police arrest suspects in water. Oh, the diver's after me, bro. I'm fucked.
Yeah, I was supposed to just sink to the bottom.
Cuff him now, cuff him now.
Yeah, cuff him. Cuff him as he's knocked out. Stupid fucks.
I got 115 at a 068 in the water.
You don't got shit.
Yeah, I was gonna have the idea of that I should come back to the boat with the diver in the water, take that cop hostage, and tell the diver not to get in the boat.
I wish there was a way to stick a gun out of the water and shoot, but it leaves you in such a shit-ass position that you can't.
Hey, stop the boat, stop the boat.
He has like that swim faster shit on. Little bitch. He thinks because he's a diver, he's all cool and shit, huh? You know.
Jedi Treehouse, thank you so much for that tier one subscription, man. I appreciate that. Blinded Sniper.
I don't see a helicopter.
Thanks so much
Turn
for that Prime
right
subscription.
Out of this whole ocean,
right
they were on us the whole
Turn
time.
To
even
right.
when we were under. It just doesn't make sense.
Yeah,
what
I
kind
know.
Of technology do they have
they
on that shit?
Muppet doesn't have a knife to be able to stab the diver. He's got a useless revolver. Just saying, you decided to pick the world's worst fucking gun. I don't even want to fucking do this. Come on, guys. Like, fuck. I'm like giving him one word shit just so we can like get this shit popping.
Hey,
we're
man,
sitting in the middle
me?
Of the ocean.
Okay, he's yelling at me to stop running. And I'm like, I'm not running,
hey,
bitch,
anchor
I'm
this
swimming.
Boat, anchor this boat.
Well, the diver's asking if we can go up the moon.
I mean, okay, do it slowly, do it slow.
Alright.
Why do I stream so late? Because that's just what I like to do with my streams.
Yeah,
on my channel.
We got 115 right now.
Know.
I think Diver has another one we're on stream.
How is a diver using his radio in the water? Is he? I'm not even paying attention to that.
God, I'm
this is the. I mean, Derry, you're more than welcome to step in and stop any bullshit that you
I've
might
never
be seeing.
Been in a swimming pursuit. This is.
Be my guest, because I'm in the midst of this shit, so there's nothing I can do. I'm just sitting back and letting. I'm soaking it all up, soaking the sun up. Yeah, I was, Darian came in the chat, and he was like, oh yeah, how's a diver using his radio underwater? It's like, at this point, I know nothing.
Dude, he's hitting me in water. He's swimming so much faster than me, and he's hitting me in water.
Hold on.
I'm taking on so much damage.
Let me see if I can find your name quickly.
Hurry. I'm gonna shoot this cop if I get to land. I'm already calling it.
I'm already
right
calling it.
Me.
I don't see him, yeah.
He's
oh,
right
wow, I do
me,
see him. What the
punching
fuck?
Punching me. So I'm losing health every time he punches
How
me.
How is he punching you if he's underneath you? He shouldn't be updating anyone at all if he is in water. That's, yeah, I see where that's an issue. Hey, you good, Bull Guy? You seem a little aggravated. No, totally cool with the fact
hey,
that I just
this
got
boat to land.
Pinpointed.
Bring it to land. Just lock it up real quick.
By the cop. Careful,
stay.
Careful. 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 As he jumps back in water, he's like, abort, abort. That was great.
I swung at him and it did nothing.
Alright, turn me sideways.
Alright, I'm gonna
sideways.
Go down with the shooting.
I don't even. I hear voices, but it has. You're just gonna go down with the shooting. Careful, he's got guns. Careful, careful. Just get behind the rock. Get behind the rock. Get behind the rock so you can take cover. Get behind the rock. Get cover behind the rock. You can at least have a little shootout. If you're gonna do that. Careful, careful. Oh my god.
Right. What?
Oh my god. These fucking
All
losers somehow pinpointed us in the middle of an ocean like they're fucking dolphins, dude. And then end up instant headshot.
Some red hair falls to me.
Take me to the shore.
Alright, I'm dead. I've taken in too much water. I'm dead.
Suspect went up onto a rock, aimed a gun.
Thanks, Captain. Obvious. Echolocation type shit. He's dragging you into the water. Is this guy stupid? Good.
Is he an idiot? Where?
I think it's just a little bit, possibly. I'm not
drowning.
Entirely
no,
sure.
I'm dead. I'm definitely dead. I'm just sitting in the water.
The diver had anything. He had a, you know, water mic. He had a gun on him. Tactical diver.
I don't know.
Just like the tactical medics.
I mean, kudos on them for finding us. I just don't know how they stuck with us when there's a huge ocean and we're just tiny little objects in the ocean compared to everything that they have.
Does this guy have a pulse?
I think he does, but I'm not 100%.
Carter S wants to start a priority. I can't get in my... Oh, yeah, hold on. What's Carter's number?
39.
Biohazard, appreciate that tier 1 subscription. Lemon Cloud... Thank you so much for that tier 1 subscription as well. Jedi Treehouse, appreciate that tier 1 subscription as well, too. Have a good night, Luke. Freaking SEAL Team 6. Well, it was actually just SEAL Team 1 because it was just like one fucking diver. Tactical medics are that actual thing. It was. They tried to make it, but I wasn't having it. I personally am not familiar with any tactical medics. Is this guy saying something to me? I don't know if he is or not. I don't know what these guys are doing. Aren't I dead? He did resuscitating measures and brought me back.
Bring him up to dry land.
He said he can't ungrab me? I think he can if I'm laying on the ground. Are they doing life-saving measures on the rock? A bit.
Hey,
I'm in the boat.
Oh, you're in the boat, okay.
Yeah.
I'm on shore.
Yeah, real quick, Deputy, you mind popping up for the someone?
King 007, thank you so much for that 6-month resub in Prime. Appreciate that, man. Are they trying to put me in the car here? You never seen Postal 001 before? That is true. We never have made it up here. Do they know slash carry? Maybe not.
Hey, Deputy, by the Explorer, can you work on this guy? I started CPR on him a bit.
Yeah, sure thing.
I just have to do something. Right.
Work on me for what? Can you put me in the car? I'm cold. I need to warm up.
Oh, you're alive?
Are you alive?
Alright.
Yo, when y'all gotta make it?
Medkit?
Can you turn on the heater?
Oh, well, yeah. Don't everybody run at once to get a medkit.
Heater? Please? Heater?
Grab it.
Peter?
Wait,
Peter?
We should have thought about that before you ran into the fucking ocean. How about that?
I can't understand a word you're saying with your mic so far up your asshole. Fucking piece of shit. I swear to God. Yeah, I'm gonna lose my mind over here. Give me a gun. Give me a gun. Start shooting everyone. Just start shooting everyone. I'm gonna steal it. I'm gonna steal with my mouth. Start busting caps off with I'm gonna pull the trigger with my tongue. Everyone's dead.
And his name and all that information.
All I asked was for the heater.
I mean, I don't have his name or anything like
God
that.
God forbid.
I'll ask one of these.
Did they search him?
They never searched me, actually. No, they I was out. That's fine.
Yeah.
You turn on the heater?
Yeah.
I already did.
Oh, you didn't fucking say anything. Did you just hypothetically turn it on and expect someone to know what the fucking that you turned it on?
I mean, can you feel the heat, the hot air?
Did anyone fucking ask you? So, we gonna talk about it? How you expect me to know the heater was on if no one knew that you turned the heater on?
Thought you could see me through the petition turning the heater on.
You're gonna see me smack you. Come here.
Is that criminal threats?
I swear to God. Guy, charge me whatever the fuck you want, princess.
I said police are corrupt as fuck, and this cop goes, is that criminal threats?
No, that was him because I said I was gonna smack him.
Oh, dude, I thought this
he
guy
said,
was
he said, you didn't
me.
See me reach in the car. I said, you're going to see me smack you. That's what you're going to see here in a second, I swear to God. I'm going to smack that smirk off your face. No, that was them, because, I don't know, search me right if you say something. I mean, that's odd timing right there, but, you know, that's all you can look at it into, I guess.
I've got nothing on them, not even any ID, I guess.
You guess? I just swam through the fucking ocean.
Do you want to give us your name?
No, not if you're going to act like that. Ask nicely with the please.
Could you please give us your name?
God damn it, when you ask like that, fuck. My name's Don Ron.
Thanks, Mr. Ron.
Did they ever find the downed officer? I would not know. I have no idea.
Yep, that's gonna be the same guy that shot the deputy over on Marina.
You don't know shit.
So the other guy, I believe, is 1144. He has Muscle Juice W for the test tonight, so he's
Who's claiming I shot someone? I'm curious.
Sorry, you were in the same vehicle.
Since I was in the same vehicle, I automatically shot someone.
They just left me over here.
I mean, did you shoot him?
Everyone just left.
Is that what I said?
Leg on the dead.
I was clarifying what your officer said. He was insinuating.
I was asking you a question. Did you shoot him or not?
I don't give a fuck what you were asking when I was talking to the other cop.
Okay. Well,
we've made our way to Postal 1.
I can't understand a fucking word you're saying.
Is our final destination?
Well, then open
say it with your chest.
Here, let me get a little closer to you so I can hear. All right. If you open your ears up, Simone, you understand that if you... Did you shoot
hey,
or not?
Get this car to a jail. Go bring this to Polito, please.
All right. Yeah. Yeah, let's take him.
I got to tell him what else am I charging him with?
And then,
we got time to 10:15 right now. Bring this one, and we'll work out charges when we get off the beat.
All
right. For the other one, he has...
Isaac, that's an A-firm. A-firm. Full throttle,
yeah,
USA. Thank you so much for that tier one sub. And we got D Travis coming in with 1,000 bits. I appreciate those bits, my man. Bro, his mic? You already know.
I'll just walk.
I got one spot.
Alright, I'm on my way to Polito.
Alright.
With Tweedledum and Tweedledee.
Mm-hmm. They left me here to die. Didn't
Good.
Even say I was dead yet.
Better than interacting with them, probably, honestly.
That's true,
so.
That's true.
Yeah, let me tell you. This guy. This guy. We're not gonna make it to Polito.
No, why are they taking... Oh,
I
my
need
God.
To... You know what we need to do one day, Muppet? We need to run with them in the boat and see how successful they are with other people.
That's true, yeah.
You know what I mean? Just see, we'll see their process, and we'll be able to correlate it to all the times that we've been
now.
Caught.
Right
and we'll
now.
Be able to go, yeah, okay, now we see.
Dude, you wouldn't believe what they're doing.
What are they doing?
They're bringing my dead body back to the dock. So now I'm putting one of the boats with all of them.
Oh my God.
So now I have to hear their shit.
The whole way.
I still have my... They never searched me. I'm going to come
they
back.
They didn't
the
search me until chat started talking about it. And then they were like, did we search him?
Nice.
Uh-huh. Someone was like, yeah. Expect him? I don't know if that's a word. You mean spectate?
I mean... Oh,
they didn't
look,
read me
I
my rights. But
meeting.
Then again, they weren't questioning me. So there's no reason to read me my rights.
I would just like to say they both have their back to me right now, and I am going to become
You're
a
dead.
Zombie and shoot them
Oh,
both.
Good. Yep, yeah, that's it. Imagine. Zombie roleplay.
Mind if I take it to the station first and drop you off later?
Yeah, why don't you guys go get a fucking coffee right after? You hold hands and skip down the road.
Sounds like a plan.
Yeah, that's cute.
This cop goes, holiday. So where's your car at? He goes, I think it's at the shore. This
there it is.
Like, this is a big ass shore.
Will you ever do another jet bike video? Those are only done when we do like scientist stuff because you can't really use them without it looking super weird. Like, just not, like, they're not supposed to be there. I'm a diver for up north. Navy underwater mics are rare as fuck because
Did
the gear...
Did someone hear you right?
Man, y'all have, like, some third sense, huh? Also, do you know how rights work,
what
my man?
It's usually if I question you.
Yeah, are you fucking right questioning or... me?
No, but...
Yep, there we go.
Early.
Case solved.
Yeah,
Then chat asked, did you mention, or did they read you your rights? And we all have this little discussion back and forth. We go, no, you know, unless they read you your rights, you're only being questioned or something like that. 30 seconds down the road. Okay, this guy just ran into a pole. 30 seconds down the road, he goes, did anyone read you your rights? It's like,
right,
what?
You have the right to remain silent. Dude. You have to refuse to answer questions. Anything you say may be used against you in the court of law. You may have the right to consult an attorney before speaking to the police and to have an attorney present during questioning. Now in the future, do you understand these rights I've read to you?
Yeah, sure.
Alright, jump out for me.
I'm at the Plato. Screen peeking, that's the first time I've heard it said like that. Seems legit.
Dude, I'm just ragdolled in their boat, and every jump they hit, my body's just flying around the boat. You should spectate this shit.
I'm in the office right now until he stops me from doing circles, and
oh,
I will.
Oh my god, I'm breaking my back on bench. Oh,
oh yeah, lawyer up. I want my lawyer.
Who's gonna be your lawyer?
Who do you think?
We saw my lawyer skills at one time.
Yeah. You know who the fuck my lawyer is?
Oh.
I'm talking to the cops, but you can listen. You know who my lawyer is?
Oh.
The most baddest. Oh, Brother. Shit. They just put me in jail. They didn't give a fuck. They didn't want any of that RP. They said, no, we're not doing any lawyer RP. We're just gonna go ahead and find you in the middle of the ocean. And we're going to drag you off onto the beach. We're going to arrest you and then we're going to throw you in. We're not going to give you any lawyer RP at all. Yeah, I still want my fucking lawyer, you pieces of shit.
Wait, what's that? What's the last two letters right after the name of the community? DOJ RP? Did
no.
you say RP? Wait a second.
DOJ arrestee. That's what it is. Okay?
Yeah, it's DOJ no conversation. Just.
Yeah, I was like, I want my lawyer. They're like, and Joe? It's like, okay, cool. Fuck, man.
This cop just hit a jump in a boat. I'm confused.
Now happening. I think my clothes are going to be stuck in this, aren't they? I think so. I think they're going to, I'm just going to be in the jumpsuit when I get released.
Dude, my body is what just fuck? Flying.
Oh. Y'all's prison system is bullshit. I swear to God, if it teleports me back to this fucking prison, dude, I swear to God, I'm gonna be so pissed. You son of a bitch, dude. I made it halfway out. Oh, all you suck.
I YOLO'd out of the boat.
All you suck.
My ragdoll just pushed me out of the boat.
Fuck. Warden ain't playing, dude. I prisoned escaped and then I got back. I got transferred back to the fucking prison. All right, well, I'm released if you want to get me from the city at 362.
Dude, I'm still on a boat in the water.
What the fuck?
And guess who I get the honors of having my boat driver of being?
Who? Oh, that guy. Yep. Yeah. Oh my god, what is going on? You are flying around. What is going on? Are you...
You should see when he hits these bombs.
It's
it
ridiculous.
Really
Imagine them transporting a dead body like...
Ow!
You keep getting thrown out of the boat for me. Oh, that looks bad. Now you're stuck in front of them. Oh, this is just not something I should be witnessing. What is going on?
If he hits a big enough jump, my body
pride,
might fall out of the boat.
Pride service distinction. Well, they're nailing all of those on a T right now. Amazing.
I just want to fly out.
I mean, you have like 12 times.
Oh!
You're about to, dude. This
I don't understand where I'm being taken. I've been taken across the map.
I like how when you're about to fly out, he stops. What the
no,
fuck?
He's playing like this game with me. Where is he going? I'm gonna shoot this cop! Can we have a pirate come and hijack this boat, please?
What is he doing? Tell him to hurry the fuck up.
I can't say shit, I'm dead. Is he taking me to Los Santos?
I don't know what he's doing, but he could pull over at any time now. And just
and never come back. He's gonna lose the body.
Yeah, they violated my right to an attorney, and then they violated Muppet's rights to a peaceful death.
That's actually true. This dude was punching me while I was in the water.
Seems legit.
I'm angry.
This is just like, it doesn't even make any sense. Why is he going up Schitt's Creek?
I think he's going to the boathouse in Alamo.
But this is the creek that goes in between the two hills.
Yeah,
but I thought you have to get up like a creek there. That's jank as fuck.
He has to go up a waterfall, so let's see what he does here. Let's see what he does here. It's all up to him. Will he go up the waterfall?
Fucking Pocahontas over here, dude. I don't know what the fuck this guy's doing.
My body's just lifeless in the back. Getting thrown.
What's the uptime? 2 hours, 4 minutes, 39 seconds.
What if I just stand on the back of the boat in yellow?
Is he now coming to the conclusion that he realizes he's doing this wrong? If he does this, you're teleporting out of the boat, and you just teleport out of the boat. Yeah, teleport out of the boat. You actually got knocked out on my screen.
I got knocked out on my screen, but my head got kept in it. Just yell. Yeah, what's he gonna do on this one? This is a straight up and down. I just want to see what he does here. You know what I mean? No, come on, go. Do it. You just did the last one. Do this one. No way, he stops now. Do it.
Okay, I muted my microphone so Muppet can't hear me right now. If this guy goes up this, that is definitely fail to the max. And that is like not legit.
On that one.
What's his number?
Who?
Who do you think?
Blah, 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 54.
Okay, you're gonna get out of the boat, go onto the shore.
Yeah.
And
well,
you're
no,
gonna.
He,
no.
He just said, I don't think I can make it up this
yeah,
one.
Yeah.
I'm keeping the hospital.
It's done.
Well, I'm dead, so.
There's a fine line between what you do and do not do, and that was a do not do after the second. I don't know what the fuck that was. I don't even know how to describe it. Okay, pick me up, please. I'm literally on the side of the road, 362, in my jumpsuit still.
Oh. You really need a help.
Well, I'm released, but it's awkward, to say the least.
I got you. I'm coming.
I don't think you can access these sandals without this outfit, though. It's kind of cool. All
right, where are you?
362, just go to your way to the prison. No, a 1090 is not a warning for a ban. That's definitely not it. It's just a warning. Why do you keep asking me if I'm ending, Polecat324FL? Let me worry about when I'm ending. You worry about enjoying. Bada bing, bada boom. We already got released, so we can't do a prisoner escape. Sorry, what?
There was a pursuit that flew by.
Kill him. Kill them all. Actually, don't. We've tried to do that already. That didn't work.
Man,
Steve,
thanks
so much for that 3 month
resubscription.
Road. Like, you're going into the prison through the check-in line thing.
Oh, no.
Second, gotta check a Discord message. You pass me? How'd you pass me? Oh, you passed me. Is that you?
Yeah.
Where'd you get that car?
It's Jay Mupay.
Oh, nice car.
I'm a cop.
Why the fuck are you that character?
You owe me $150. Where are you going?
I don't owe you shit. You a bitch, bitch. You know, you just picked me up, you punk ass motherfucker. You're the one that put me away. You're part of the team that put me away, you punk ass bitch. I fucking hate you. Let me the fuck out of the car. Fuck this shit. I don't want to be with the police. Fuck this shit. Fuck you. Fuck this shit.
I'm the police.
I ain't gonna wear a seatbelt. What are you gonna do? Ticket me next to you, you punk ass little bitch. Do something, motherfucker.
I don't do that shit, bro.
Jay Mupay can suck it. Jay Mupay a bitch.
Oh.
Jay Mupay a bitch.
Okay. Jay Mupay about to lose his cop.
Yeah, I ain't gonna put my seatbelt on. Fuck you. Give me a ticket, ho.
Where are you going, bitch?
Yeah, take me to Sandy, ho.
I'm not taking you anywhere.
Are you gonna say where you gonna? Yeah, fuck you. Fuck the police. No one wants to ride with you anyways. Yeah, see ya, bitch. See ya, bitch. See ya, bitch. See ya, bitch. That's what I thought. You can't even hit me. You got no balls. No balls. No balls. No balls. Ah! You won, you stupid motherfucker.
Dude, that was sick. Holy shit.
It did not look good at all on my side, but I'm sure it looked a lot better on yours. Than I'm glad to see that Jay Mupay is a murderer police officer, so that's good. Yeah, man, fuck the police. You guys are bitches. Straight bitches.
What can I say? I don't have anybody to play other than Jay Mupay, my real estate character, and my main character, Milton.
What is the...
With y'all.
Well, then make some more characters.
That seems like a lot of characters that
seems
I
seems like you need to do what you gotta do to make it happen.
I'm Milton Davis, bro. Who are you?
I'm Ron Don.
No, that is me. Whoa.
Ooh.
Whoa. Ron Don is my character,
what
bro.
What do you mean, Ron Don?
Dude, whoa. You need to watch back on some of your old videos and see Ron Don as one of my main civs.
All right, chat, is he stupid or what is going on here? I'm so confused. Do you not
Ron
know
Don.
That I've been using that?
No, Ron Don is mine. Ron Don is mine.
I think you're stupid.
No, Ron Don is mine.
I'm going to say the reason why I think you're stupid is because I've literally been using that for about an hour and 25 minutes when we chopped... My
you
oh no wait oh no no Don Ron that's me I'm Don Ron yeah Ron Don is stupid Don Ron way better than Ron Don any day absolutely
how
come that never correlated when I said Don Ron the first time you didn't go well that's too close to mine it's not it's Don Ron it's Don Ron
Ron
but then of course as soon as you say Ron it's just like a
listen this might be my main character but I'm not afraid to murder people
you need to get the spider off your back. Yeah, where's your car?
I don't have a car.
Wow.
Where's your car, you prisoner?
I am on a work release program.
Is that right?
I'm on my way to work the 24/7.
Is that right?
As a fucking ex-inmate. Yeah, you already know. Really wish you would have just, you know, had a car.
Really wish you would just
I could probably steal one. Just because I'm a, you know, criminal.
Oh, yeah, and I'll just,
not get a ride? You could just walk? Yeehaw, coming in with another 100 bits. Thank you so much for those 100 bits. I do appreciate it. Catman630 with a 14-month resubscription. Finally, I can afford to sub again.
Why don't we just act like
I hope I'm here the day they push you too far and you snap on them. Well, that's every day. Thank you so much for that 14-month resub. I do appreciate it. I'm sorry, what?
Why don't we just act like we're escape prisoners? Not act,
you don't have shit that correlates you into that story at all.
I need to jail myself real quick, and then...
You say ban yourself real quick? We can work on it.
No, jail myself.
Oh, okay. I was like, say the word. I'll hit the big red button.
Oh, is that right?
The nuke button.
You won't bet. On stream. Ban what?
And give me one second.
It'll be the biggest clip you'll ever have, I guarantee. Yes,
okay, that was the longest run ever. To just get to the fucking gas station. I don't even see a car. Dude, it's quiet as shit here.
Brunning, police department.
Man, fuck the police. Stop following me. Yeah. Way to break your own windows to your store, you stupid motherfucker.
What are you talking about? My store?
Bitch.
Ow!
Ow! I'm knuckled. That's ridiculous.
I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna just. Gotcha, no, stupid no, bitch. I got you. Motherfucker.
Bitch. You're a bitch. That's. I can't even respond now. I'm good. In an ATM.
Good. He's an ATM. My
screen. Oh, you're so dead. Oh, what? Did you just knock me out? Let me come back and kill you. Where the fuck did you go?
Nowhere.
I heard you, you bitch.
I don't. What are you talking about?
Oh.
What's up? Come on up.
How's it going?
Come on up. Come on. Oh, I fell off the roof myself. What? Oh my god. Come here.
All right.
Come on. Come down a little more. Bitch. Get a car. I want to get the fuck out of here. I want to go
get
to the clothes
car,
store.
You. You're a prisoner. You steal one and no one...
Platter,
here,
do you know
for?
The definition of fail RP, dude? We're sitting here RPing with each other. What the fuck? We're literally just sitting there messing with each other. How the fuck... God damn it, people. Just throwing it around like it's fucking popcorn. Yo, make some popcorn.
Listen,
throw that shit around.
This might be fail RP. All
right. No, it's not. And no one, it's like the definition is just not known. It's like we're sitting there messing with each other on the roof. So I was like, this is fail RP right now. It's like we're literally just messing with each other.
This car was only hit by desynced earlier and it repeated cars.
Is this the guy that we shot?
Yeah, but his car doubled because I...
Why did you save it though?
I didn't. It was there on my screen the whole time.
Oh, it was not there for me.
When I got in it.
Wait, was that why? Was I standing literally inside of it? Oh, because when you got in it, it like fell on my head. And I was what the fuck was that?
No, this
get
is
get rid of this shit. This shit's ugly.
We'll do the same.
No. Oh, just leave it halfway out. That way it looks like they never got it.
All right, debris.
Yeah,
that
just
wasn't
leave
the
it.
One that we dumped.
Oh, it wasn't the one we did? Well, oh, if you would have left the lights on, it would have looked so legit.
I did, but
it
the
also,
engine died.
Oh.
So it turned off. Oh, it is raining.
Let's steal a car. Do you have a gun on you? No, you got...
No.
You got served. Wait a second. I didn't do it. I didn't do it. I didn't do it. Was it me? I guess they're not here for us. Are you going to steal one of these? Oh, get an ATV. Can we both get on an ATV?
No, we cannot.
We can get two ATVs.
It's true. Or you can get a picador and you can lay in the back.
Yeah, I'm gonna insurance scam.
Oh man, we would like your insurance,
ow.
Please.
Oh.
We would like your insurance information.
You hit me. Perfect.
I was gonna say, watch that be a cop behind us that just pulled.
Oh, that'd be the worst.
Light.
You do have a gun. How'd you get a gun?
I stole it.
Oh.
He gave it back to me when I got out of prison.
Well.
With no ammo, it's not loaded. But no one knows that. Don't test me.
T-Folk 105, thanks so much for that 2 month
all right, where do you
Prime
want to go?
Sub resubscription. Go take me to the clothing store. I need to get out of these clothes. All
right. Make sure you have your seatbelt on.
Yep, got it on now.
I legitimately put zero ammo on this gun. So I cannot shoot it, but I can have it.
I usually have 9,000 rounds. Modern Warfare later? Definitely not. I will not have time for that.
This Picador is nice. Like the handling.
It's a cruiser, yeah. It's really
weird.
Calm with like slow speeds.
Good to drive.
They nailed some cars and then other ones are like, this is totally GTA like bullshit.
Yum. Oh. Oh. That minivan looked like it pulled up on us. I thought it was an unmarked minivan, dude.
Yeah.
I shit my pants.
What
like,
do
it,
I do
like,
besides
like,
Twitch and YouTube? Well, try to relax
railed.
Because Twitch
the...
and YouTube is a lot as
no,
it is.
Problem, no.
Tahoe you stole? You mean like back in the day, the BCSO ones? You got any money?
I think I put it on the bank.
I ain't got shit, man. I just got out. Hey, hook it up with something.
I think while I was running from the police, I got that that weekly paycheck.
Hey, man, can I borrow your credit card? You buy me a soda? Anything? Hello? Hello? I borrow your credit card?
Here, take my money.
I don't want your ID.
You want.
Okay, there, fine, thank you. Appreciate it. What's your name?
I gave you the wallet. You know me. You just got out of jail. I died and then came back out of the morgue. Some Arkham Asylum shit.
I have no idea what you just said.
Arkham Asylum? Batman?
Oh, yeah.
Are you stupid?
Ain't nobody watched that shit. I don't know if any of these characters are going to be the same one. Oh, here we go. I'm going to just change my hairstyle.
No one watches Batman.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
I've been watching a lot of Gotham recently. Some, you know, Detective Gordon shit. Got me in the mood.
What is he talking about?
Detective one day.
Oh, yeah. Sounds cool. All right, let's bounce. Did they give him up at the backpack bag? Did you ever get your backpack, or what happened with the backpack?
No, they took it.
Oh, good. So we lost 1-5.
Yeah.
Both.
Maybe if you would have remembered to get up for some air.
I was close. I was like, I don't know, two swims away from getting there.
You were close. Your body was just floating.
I was dumbass close. It was not even like it was kind of frustrating. That's how close I was.
All right, where do you want to go?
We'll see what people are doing. Just back to stand area.
Do you need a gun from the gun store? Or you want to buy some guns?
Yeah, I'll get a pistol.
Give me my wallet back, bitch.
No.
Hello?
No.
Wallet.
Fine, hold on.
Give me my wallet.
There.
Thanks.
Yep.
Buy yourself something useful with that.
Oh, I will. Some fucking crack. Isn't PC a stringer? I used to do that back in the day. I have not done it in a minute. But hopefully soon. The new Batman movie is Edward from Twilight. Interesting. I haven't seen any previews for the new Batman movie.
Fuck.
You stupid motherfucker, dude. Are you kidding me? This is a stolen car.
What are we gonna do here?
I don't fucking know. I don't even have a gun. That's all on you on that one. Shit.
I'll just say it's a rental.
Yeah, a stolen rental. Good.
I'll just say I literally just bought it from a person, and these are like plates that they had on it before, so it might not even be there. That works.
Yeah, totally. I'd love to see this one play out.
I paid $2,000 for it.
You would have been totally good if you would have, turned like a normal person.
I didn't see him.
Decides to do a drift in a stolen car.
Should I have a mask on? There we go.
I've done nothing.
San Andreas High Patrol. Reason for stop today is that erratic driving.
I apologize. The roads are pretty wet, as you see, and I was doing a sharp turn because I didn't see my turn up here.
Yeah, I didn't do anything, man. I just got out for a triple homicide.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Okay, good. Fucking shit.
What was that?
What?
Did you say something?
Yeah, I said license.
So I don't have registration or insurance. I literally just bought this from someone. Someone had a for sale sign in the window, and I literally just bought it.
No, we're not removing any VIGs. That would be stupid. Not gonna do that just because CHP does that in real life. That's for sure.
Walker Bones. Do you have any?
Walker, I barely knew her.
Wow, can you put me back in jail? Like shit. But this guy's jokes, it's fuck this shit.
Yeah.
Walker Bones, not her home.
Do you have any proof of payment or anything like that?
I mean, my bank account has minus 2,400 from it.
Nice. Okay, well.
I'm a millionaire murderer.
Receipt? The owner didn't give you a receipt. Is there a name?
No, it's some hillbilly crackhead selling it for some drug money. He didn't have no receipts.
I don't know where he's gonna get locked up again for this shit, or he's gonna get fucked over for this.
Not my problem.
I'll figure it out. Go to sit tight, please.
All right.
So, how do you think this is gonna go? Love it.
So far, I don't think anything's gonna go wrong here. I think it's all going according to my plan.
Okay. Letter for letter or starting to veer?
You know, it's like cursive. Bad cursive.
Huh. We don't even have any coke in the cars. So I'm not... Someone's like, hide the
anything.
Coke. We're like, what the fuck? We don't got any coke.
Bullet. We haven't made it to the gun store.
This rain, though.
It looks good. I like when it rains and doesn't thunderstorm. It's when it thunderstorms is when it just gets obnoxious.
Yeah, well, even outside, if you're just standing, it's super loud. But as soon as you get in a car, it's... Roll up the windows, it'll get even quieter. Yeah, pull out the spotlight after. No need for the spotlight, man. I'm just a triple homicide. Releasee.
Oh, he shined on the spotlight. I was like, what is he doing with it? It's not.
Did
not
he put it on
him.
The license plate?
Yeah, so we can
see.
Oh,
okay. I thought he was putting it on us. I was like, nothing up in here. Don't gotta worry about us, man. Yeah, he doesn't care at all. It's like he knows I won't kill him. Lucky I don't have a gun.
It's like he knows I won't kill him. Oh, we got a... Looks like a bala behind us. A gang member.
They can't put me back in for saying that. Oh, the dude that just passed, and I think the fucking Prius that was purple or some shit.
It was a Tesla.
Yeah. Oh, Tesla. Why did I say Prius?
Priuses are kind of like Teslas.
That's him again. He just passed at a high rate of speed. Guaranteed click this guy's radar.
Alrighty, sir. I'm just going to be giving a citation today for reckless driving. It's going to be $500, but it's signed at the bottom. Anonymous McGill. Just to take care of the court if you wish to.
Yeah, that was a triple homicide on law enforcement, too, man. I got my teardrops.
There you go.
Alrighty, do me a favor.
That's no correlation.
Vehicle registered as soon as possible or try to find a proof of payment or whatever. So if you get pulled over again, not saying you are going to, but...
Of course, of course.
Is it gang sign?
Get this registered as soon as possible. I'm sorry about the inconvenience, officer.
Yep. You guys have a good one.
Yeah, triple homicide.
God damn it.
I couldn't find it the whole time. I was trying to fucking... I didn't know it was plural
flash
or...
Gang sign.
Yeah, I was doing plural and then shit. It was a shit show and a half.
Put your hands down.
I'm repping the triple homicide.
You ain't repping
the triple. Yes, I am. The whole way till we get there. Awful. Yeah, he didn't give a fuck about my triple homicide status. Where are you going?
Gun store.
Oh. That's right. So I can make it a quadruple homicide.
It's weird how good this Picador drifts. Like, it's kind of like
slow motion drift. Yeah, definitely. Definite slow motion. I don't even know why I'm getting a gun. I'm not going to be streaming for that much longer that I'm going to need to murder someone. I don't know. I like my micro SMG. If I have my micro SMG, at least I know I can kill someone pretty easy.
Wow, extended
clip
nice
and
is this what the police use?
Oh, nice.
Wow, we could get a police ticket and start beating people. Let's just say we're the
police. A knife would have helped you. You could have stabbed that guy.
Oh, you want to stab someone?
No, I'm just saying you could have. The diver.
Yeah, but I kind of want to stab someone.
Could have stabbed a diver. Like, well, then, okay, if you want to make it up close and personal, I'm going to get a knife, too. You never know.
You never know when you have to slit someone's throat.
Okay. That was deep. All right.
We should rob some houses.
Oh, yeah.
Some.
I'm going to go a little more medieval.
What the fuck? Medieval, that's like the fucking.
Give them some tetanus while we're at it.
That's a rock.
What do you mean that's a rock? Is it? Oh, is it a rock?
Yeah.
Oh, I never seen it.
This sheriff has been here since we left.
The dude that's been driving? Yeah.
Yeah.
He's loving it. Loving his life.
Where are we going to find people at?
What DLC did that stone hatchet thing come out with?
I have no idea.
Oh, you're going to get pulled over again, bro. Yep, you're gonna get pulled over again, bro. You cut that fucking car off.
I didn't cut shit off. He was turning. I was.
I swear to God.
I would rethink my life choices if I were you, 520322.
Yeah, triple homicide. Triple homicide. It's a trip hom gang. Triple homicide. Oh, now what? Everyone's rolling
what?
Up.
Well, troops about to San Andreas Highway Patrol, reach for the stop, and you took that turn back there. Pretty aggressive right there.
I was going the speed limit, sir.
Because I'm a murderer.
Okay, you took it aggressive.
I went the speed limit while turning, sir.
No,
never left
gives
any
a fuck.
You, a little bit more, you would have hit that vehicle that was turning.
He was turning right. I was turning left.
A little bit more,
sense.
I would have got a quadruple homicide.
Don't mind my friend. He has just been released from an insane asylum.
Oh, you got your license, change your proof of insurance?
Man, you could be terrorist.
No, no.
They wouldn't give two fucks, dude.
Yeah, right,
why is there so
go
many people?
Triple homicide, that's why.
Alright, sounds good.
God damn it, I got the license. Yo, fam, I got the license. Here you go, though.
Yo, step back real quick.
God damn it.
Run, run,
homicide.
Run.
I appreciate it. You want to verify your name for me?
Mr. Bones.
Alrighty.
And they really just don't. It's all from up, and
no,
they could give a fuck
I mean,
less about
is,
me at all.
Not, like, registered yet. I just got stopped by a trooper. He'll explain everything.
They're definitely here because I have to be
right
saying triple
you.
Homicide. Like, that's.
No problem. Go ahead and sit tight for
you
me.
Stopping me for doing legal shit.
Stopping
you said
me.
I almost could have broken the
stopping
law.
Stopping me because
I almost could have broken the law. Not that I did break the law.
No, man, they saw me. They knew I was in for a triple homicide. They were like, let's stop him. Let's not make it
dude,
four.
Dude, you shut up.
Triple homicide.
Already a bit of a backstory here for these people.
You're
I
insane.
Just stopped them.
A little
the
backstory.
Was Cowboy Yeehaw. And he
the
was
fuck did you just call
so
me? Cowboy Yeehaw? Wait a second.
Triple homicide?
Yeah, probably. Yeah, right. I saw him. He took that corner pretty aggressively. I mean, I'm just checking his
information. No, I get it!
He comes back good. Okay. And, I'll go ahead and cut him loose.
Triple homicide!
I just joined you here because I just...
I'm over here making gang photos with him and he doesn't have any idea. So how you feeling? Everything good?
hate you. I just hate you. I hate whatever you're doing here.
I'm not doing anything. I don't know what you're talking about. Just chilling.
I'm trying to sit on a Wally mode, but it's not going to happen.
I'm chilling triple homicide style.
Is that right?
Yeah. I was hoping someone would come and take a gang photo really quick, but no one came through.
Somebody read me out their plate.
Yeah, that's triple homicide. What the fuck? Oh my god.
I could do length beds.
I can spell it out for you. That's TripleHomicid. Triple homicide. I don't even think I've killed three people. That's the thing. I
can you arrest them?
Can you arrest them?
Brand them.
Can you arrest this guy?
Proof of payment. He didn't have anything to show me.
That. Help!
Arrest me for that triple homicide.
Alrighty.
Yo, this is how we triple homicide walk in the pen, bro.
He's a nuisance to the public. Arrest him.
Triple homicide.
You'd be letting me off too easy.
I know, man. Good behavior. Can you believe it?
Oh my god, this is so boring.
Are you kidding me? I'm having the time of my life right now. Oh, this is great. No, oh my god. This seems legit.
Triple homicide. About to be a quadruple homicide.
Hey, yo, trooper. Trooper.
You just left the voice, so now it doesn't even make sense.
Looks like you gotta take a shit.
Trooper.
Trooper homicide?
What's up? Sir, will you please go back over by your
bike? Yeah.
He's about to make it a quintuple.
Quintuple homicide?
Homicide. Quintuple, whatever the...
Like quadruple? Are you?
I said quintuple.
Quintuple. What does that even mean?
Five.
Yeah, what he said.
Or six.
Quintuple homicide. Homicide. No, homicide. I meant homicide. I knew that was gonna happen. I knew it was gonna happen at some point with how much I was saying it. I knew it. I fucking knew it.
Alrighty, today I'm just gonna let you go with a written warning for turning, okay? Just make sure we're gonna be making turns like that. I understand you said you were going the speed limit. I didn't clock you going any faster, but it just looked very aggressive how you took that turn without yielding or anything like that, okay?
Mm-hmm.
There's no yield sign, bro.
Okay, but it is a intersection. If you know, you read the penal code as well.
I hope they realize that they don't need any more cops here. We're being super chill. Dean, thank you so much for that tier one sub. Appreciate it, man. The end.
Triple homicide. Triple homicide. Triple hom.
You the homie?
Let's get in, crack boy. Let's go.
Y'all enjoy your day. Triple homicide.
Alright, take care.
Hey, triple homicide!
Your buddy left you.
No, triple homicide! Where you at?
Oh my god.
Homie! Where you at?
No. You just run into
him. Hey, homies, stay up. Triple homicide! All right, that's how you do it. You just go next door. How are we making?
How bored are you?
Yo, are you kidding me?
Oh my god, bro.
Yo, it's about to be a quadruple homicide.
You must be sleeping on patrol today.
Holy shit.
Ms. Bones, go ahead and step out.
Yeah, all right.
Yo. Are you under the influence of any kind?
Yo, no, I was getting my crackhead friend before I... God damn, ruined his life forever.
So does that mean you gotta go well over 20 in a gas station and sideswipe a vehicle to go pick up?
I don't think I was going 20. That took a long time to pick up. Let's say 15.
Let's say 17 and a half. Either way, the point is...
No, whoa. Let's not say anything then if you're gonna make it high.
Anyways, is that necessary?
He's playing fucking hide it. He's fucking playing peekaboo over there. And you want me to follow the speed limit while trying to pick his ass up?
That's your buddy. All right, he's a passenger.
I didn't break the law.
I'm worried about you.
Hey, but you know what the best part is?
The vehicle.
I did not in my glasses.
You did not? I mean, your vehicle shows.
I can't believe Muppet's the one getting fucked with, and I literally am.
In any way possible, there's nothing.
And do you see my eyes, sir? I can see clearly.
Yeah, you have some wide open eyes for some reason.
Oh, what is going on? Why is Muppet getting fucked with? That literally makes no sense.
Anyways, give me one second. Let me run your information again, and we go.
I'm not giving you shit. I didn't hit nothing.
I already have your name. Just give me a second. Let me run it again.
If I get anything, I'm going to court.
Yo, fam. What do you think changed in 3.5 seconds?
Are you encouraging his behavior, deputy?
My behavior is immaculate, which is why I got released early. Thank you.
You didn't get released early. You escaped.
I didn't escape shit. I served my time for that triple homicide.
You excavated the land behind the prison.
I made sure I cleaned everything, the bathrooms, for that triple homicide. I earned my stripes. Isn't that right, deputy? I earned my stripes.
If you let me go. He's a criminal.
Hey, trooper.
Yes, what can I do for you? Yes, let's have a talk.
Triple homicide. Do you say anything?
Oh, that's what
sir,
you want?
That, sir that likes to talk alone. Do you have an ID?
Nope.
Yeah.
Nope. Okay.
There it is.
Yeah. No, I did. Yes, I did.
Oh, he put hands on.
It's fucked up.
Hands on.
Let's be nice to each other. I know you don't like him.
The vlogger got jailed. The vlogger's dead. He shot himself in his head. He's been dead for like 2 days now. What do you mean? Triple homicide is going to be stuck in my head now. Oh my god, we need it out of an emote.
Damn, did you really go over there and tell him he doesn't have a head on? No, that's messed up. Imagine doing that in a secret manner and not doing it in a public manner. Imagine being a bitch.
Imagine not having a triple homicide to hang over people's heads. Shit just got hella awkward.
You know, deputy without the hat that now has a hat because he's a little bitch boy, you should go square up to your boy and tell him what's up.
Tell him he's a bitch.
Tell him you don't like hats though.
Tell him you're about to catch a homicide charge.
I'm not walking.
He's my cop.
Okay, perfect.
It doesn't mean you can't kill him.
You're gonna be receiving a citation for vandalism, okay? Since you did sideswipe that vehicle.
No, I did not. Are you fucking high?
Oh, that's not an emote.
The other trooper here
that would have been great.
Okay, you know.
You can fight it in court if you wish. Sound mission to give.
No, it's going to be immediately erased off my record because I have the DA on my side. So, there, I signed it.
Oh, that's outstanding. You have any questions?
No, leave. Thanks.
Okay, go through a driving course.
I'm just a big bad cop.
I'm about to make you go through a living course.
I'm just going to give you a ticket.
It's called therapy, bitch. Physical therapy, bitch.
Have a good day.
Can we leave now?
What part of not on my eyes do they not?
Clearly, he wanted to give you that double ticket.
Yeah, so.
And he was going to give you that double fucking ticket.
Delete. I deleted that off my record quick.
What?
The warning he gave me.
There it is.
Or, though, he gave me a citation for. Yeah, citation for vandalism.
I tried to go behind the officer and do like an air hump. Do we even have anything like that, or is that just not a thing? I swear to God, bro. Literally gonna be a triple homicide in this bitch. Really, it was a joke at the start, but now it's gonna actually be a triple homicide.
I did not aim for him. An attempt to get in an accident with him.
Oh, it's air thrust. Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah, let's do it in the car. Air thrust.
Did I buy a house in Los Santos? It doesn't show your properties. That. Where did we buy a house? Oh, Grapeseed.
Yeah. You want
to
go there?
Yeah, go to Grapeseed. That way we can wrap it up. It's been 2 hours and 43 minutes, which is literally 20 minutes away from a normal stream. So, you know, that shortish part, really nailing that on the head.
All your the shortest the last week, and they've all been decently long.
I still got to get 2 episodes after this, too, so. homicide.
Oh, watch. I'm gonna do magic. Ready? Hold on, just real quick.
Now it's stuck in my head. What are you doing?
Ready? Ready? And magic.
What the fuck are you doing? Oh, was that just stuck there from someone server splitting?
Yeah. See, we have a stolen police car now. An accidental stolen police car.
We have plenty of those. What do you mean? Ooh. We gotta also one day we've gotta transfer them.
On this road right here?
Zero. Zero. Literally zero.
Three cop cars all on the side looking like a good speed radar.
Nope. Not on my screen.
Triple from the side?
See, it's stuck in everyone. It's literally stuck in everyone's head. It's bad.
How you say it? If you didn't say it like that,
it would
be
totally. Yeah, it would be normal. But you know,
triple homicide. I have a gun to your head.
It's satisfying to say it like that, honestly.
Where'd my gun go?
Will I ever do a 24-hour live stream? If I knew the world was ending the next day, sure.
He's doing one on Friday the 13th.
See, it doesn't work because I've never done one, so they know not to get excited for it because it's just not even a thing. Like, it's just not ever going to happen. So, and if it does, there's going to be a
triple at the end. 2020 at 4 p.m. Yep. PST is doing a 24-hour live stream.
Go ahead. Say it all you want. Oh, my God. You almost killed us.
Oh, damn. Look at that drift, though.
Imagine almost killing us. It almost was a double homicide.
Stop. It's stolen.
How dare you?
Oh, I died. I hit the fucking
single homicide. actually, single suicide. Fucking A.
I can't believe I died from
that. I think the cops. Is that a priority? Or are they coming after us? It sounds like they are, but I don't know.
Let's put spike strips in the road.
Oh my God, my kid is walking around the house saying triple homicide. That's not good. That's not good at all.
I thought you were talking about you. I was like,
no.
What?
No, what the fuck?
Confirmed?
But I can see it, though, because of the way it's being said. You know what I mean? Just a kid would be like, triple homicide?
Go to the names of the people who live here. Warren Koch owns this 4 times.
Is this what you tried to tell me yesterday, or was this a different person? Remember, you're like, who? I shouldn't say the name of the person that owns this property.
Oh, yeah, it was an inappropriate name.
Yeah, I think it was inappropriate, because that's why you didn't say it. Oh, watch out.
Ah!
Sorry, I'm going inside my property.
Oh, you're so lucky.
You can't get in here unless I buzz you in. But then it's going to become
Let me
How'd
in.
You get in this bitch? You just walked in. That was weird.
Did I?
Yeah, and then you disappeared.
What's up, bitch? I'm back.
Oh, how dare you?
Bitch.
You just got knocked the fuck out. That was good. Get down the stairs, bitch. What the fuck? How'd you get in? Wow. I'm cheating. Yeah, that's it. You just got knocked the fuck out. Come on, homicide. Come on, homicide.
Oh, fuck.
It's my house, bitch.
All right, don't shoot. I surrender. Hey. I surrender. Let me live for free.
Yeah, okay. That's fine.
All right. See, look, hands up. Don't shoot.
The hands better be up. Become a homicide. Oh, you weren't even near me. That's hacks. That's hacks. You were at the door and you stabbed me. That's hacky. Ladies and gentlemen, you've seen it here. He hacks in roleplay too. Can you imagine the audacity that someone would have to hack in roleplay? Oh my God. Oh my God. Self-homicide. Yeah, ShotSpotter is going to go crazy in the fucking city for a hot minute, but it is what it is.
I hate you. No, don't stop.
Good. I love the GTA fucking. It's like it knows who's gonna kill someone first before it even happens. There we go. I got my quadruple homicide now. Are you wanting to come in? Watch you still be able to stab me through the door. Okay, what the fuck, GTA?
I watched it.
What kind of logic? What kind of fucking logic?
Oh my god, my knife is so bloody, dude.
God damn it. All right.
Actually,
I need to get out of the bathroom here. Yeah, that was a homie homicide. Oh, look, he has a gun now. This bitch has a fucking gun. And he thinks he's fucking tough shit. Come on, GTA. Come on, GTA. Come on, GTA. Fucking bitch.
I tabbed out, bro. Not fair.
Flames it on the tab.
I probably kicked someone on accident because I right clicked on this TeamSpeak and then did some shit.
Okay, enough murder in Los Santos, technically. How dare you? I don't want to die anymore. Stop killing me.
It feels so good.
Should have killed other people instead of being killed the whole time.
I tried, and then we got fucking killed by someone we killed. I
know, like, what the fuck?